That's more, Marty. But it's very miserable flying weather, but...
10-4!
100 years ago. That's this year.
1885. Amazing. 1885!
1955.
1885.
1:15 a.m. Twin Pines.
124. I still got time. Come on, Doc.
2015? 24!
300 bucks for a couple of dendrons, bucks!
47? That's a hell of a good facelift.
50 what? Years of sports statistics.
7-11.
88 miles per hour!
8 o'clock Monday, bro.
8 o'clock. I do my killing after breakfast.
8:55, where are you gonna be?
A Libyan terrorist group had claimed responsibility for the alleged theft.
A block past Maple, east end of town.
Bolt of lightning!
A colored mayor, that'll be the death.
Mike DeLorean?
A fool in love with you.
A letter from me?
A letter.
A little bit of air.
A month. Nice long run that goes clear across the bridge over the ravine. You know, over near that Hilldale housing development.
A portable television studio.
A remix.
Suicide will be nice and neat.
A word with you.
Ah!
About 30 years. It's a nice round number.
That us?
Above all, you must not interfere with that event.
According to my calculations, we'll reach 88 miles per hour just before we hit the edge of the ravine.
According to my letter, I'm a blacksmith, so I probably have a shop somewhere.
According to my theory, you interfered with your parents' first meeting.
According to the flyer, at precisely 10:04 p.m. this Saturday night...
Actually, I'm a student of all sciences.
Actually, a bunch of us at the office were kind of hoping maybe you could shed some light on the subject.
After... fell off my toilet, I drew this.
After all, I had to come back for Einstein. Well, I didn't want you to be worried about me.
After all, Miss Clayton almost ended up at the bottom of Clayton Ravine.
After all, we can't risk sending you back into a populated area or to a spot that's geographically unknown.
After that, I can't recall what happened.
After that, he disappeared.
After that.
After you fix the time circuits and put new tires on the DeLorean, I'm going back to 1885 and I'm bringing you home.
It's Miami?
Ain't you gonna introduce me to the...
All I can tell you, friend, is you'll get over her.
All I got is the damn cover!
All I have to do is bet on the winner, and I'll never lose.
All I want is a Pepsi.
All in good time, Marty.
All it takes is a little self-confidence. All it would have been was words. Hot air from a buffoon.
All kids in the future wear their pants inside out.
All right, then.
All right! Let's do another one. All right! Let's set your destination time! All right! Break it up!
All right, Biff. You win. I'll stay.
All right, Doc Wick. As soon as I get there, I'll put him on, I promise.
All right, Doc. What's going on, huh?
All right, Ani. Let's find Jennifer. All right, Marty, you all set? All right, Marty.
All right, McFly.
All right, Needles.
All right, according to this, the time vehicle's sealed off in a side tunnel. All right, all right, all right. All right, boys, buckle up!
All right, come on. I think we're safe.
All right, folks, come on. This is a party!
All right, guys, listen, this is a blues riff and B. All right, guys, listen, this is a blues riff and B. It's snowy where I come from.
All right, kid.
All right, now break it.
All right, now, watch this.
All right, okay, Jennifer, what? Right, okay. All right, there she is, George.
All right, Pops, what's the gag?
All right, punk!
Hey, look!
All right, punk.
All right. Sunrise should be in about 22 minutes.
All right, but that's why you gotta come back with me.
Right then, leave! And take your book with you.
All right, this is an oldie, but, well, it's an oldie where I come from.
All right.
All right.
All right.
All right.
All right. All right.
No!
All right, okay, we'll fly.
Let's go, honey.
Brett.
All right, I'll take a look at it.
All right, I'm ready.
All right, just wait.
But, all right, okay, listen, keep your pants on. She's over in the cafe.
All right.
Take a seat.
All right, time circuit's on. All right. Tomorrow night, Sunday, we'll load the DeLorean onto the tracks here on the spur, right by the old abandoned silver mine.
All right, well, take down the den. Excuse me. All the way up
to the set. All you gotta do is go over there and ask her.
All you gotta do is bet on the winner and you'll never lose.
All you had to say is I don't love you and I don't want to see you anymore.
All you have to do is drive the time vehicle directly toward that screen, accelerating 88 miles an hour. Alternate to you, me, and Einstein. But reality for everyone else.
Although I think you'd look better wearing nothing at all.
Although it wasn't for him.
Although the weatherman says there's not going to be any rain.
Always the little hothead, huh?
I might understand you're still hanging around with Dr. Emmett Brown McFly.
Amazing, isn't it?
Amazing. Absolutely amazing.
Amen.
Amen. Emmett, no. And I don't care what anybody else says either.
And I fear that unnecessary time travel only risks further disruption of the space-time continuum.
I was behaving responsibly, and I'm giving you to the count of 10 to come out here and prove I'm wrong.
I'm gonna take it out of your ass.
Hold on.
And Jack Benny is Secretary of the Treasury!
And all the money in the world wouldn't do jack shit for that lazy bum! And that's for Marty!
And be careful in the future.
Don't tell anybody about it either.
And he can sleep in my room.
And he's completely unaware that anything happened.
And if it doesn't work, Needles, I could get fired.
And if that ever happens...
If there's no music, they can't dance.
And if you could get the fire hot enough, and I'm talking about hotter than the blazes of hell and damnation itself...
And in the future... We don't need horses. We have motorized carriages called automobiles.
Imagine which. This has happened to me.
And look at this picture.
And married to your mother.
And not you, nor anybody else on this planet, is going to make me change my mind.
And now knowing I'm going to spend my future in the past sounds like a wonderful way to spend my retirement years.
And one for you, McFly. I believe that makes 4 in a row.
And one of them, when he's 8 years old, accidentally sets fire to the living room rug.
And please take care of Einstein for me.
Relive Biff's happiest moment, as in 1973, he realized his lifelong romantic dream by marrying his high school sweetheart, Lorraine...
Seeing as you was the one that done the shoe, and I say that makes you responsible.
And since you mentioned an interest in science, I thought you might be able to repair it for me.
And so, Marty, I now say farewell and wish you Godspeed.
And that being the case, I got a little present for you.
And that caused me to bust a perfectly good bottle of fine Kentucky Red Eye.
And that crater in the middle northwest, the one that's out there all by itself like a star.
And that's Mrs. McFly, and don't you be forgetting the Mrs.
And then they were the Von Braun's.
Oh, and there's one more thing.
And this is the year 2015?
And this one's for my car!
And this stays here.
And to the future.
And until then, keep it on you, like this.
Well, I'm afraid I'll never see you again.
And what have we here?
And what might your name be, sir?
And where might that be?
And where's Biff?
And where's my reports?
And who's this beloved Clara?
And you and Lorraine live happily ever after.
You cooperate!
You got fired.
Read my...
And you peed on me.
And you tell that realty company that I ain't selling, you hear?
And you weren't hauling no cars behind you.
And you'll be branded a coward for the rest of your days.
And your jewelry? And your liquor?
Oh, Marty, be careful around that griff carriage.
I'm a spy! Don't go anywhere! You're next!
Answering to the name of Marty, at this exact location, at this exact minute, November 12th, 1955.
Any brawling, it's 15 days in the county jail.
Any girl who calls up a boy is just asking for trouble.
Anyone can make their future whatever they want it to be.
Anything I can do for you today, Mr. Eastwood?
Anything at all.
Anything you do could have serious repercussions on future events.
Anytime, you ever?
Anyway, if Grandpa hadn't hit him, then none of you would have been born. Anyway, your grandpa hit him with the car and brought him into the house.
Apparently your mother is amorously infatuated with you instead of your father.
I don't mind clocks on you.
Are we back?
Are you chicken?
Are you coming out here, or do I have to come in there after you?
Are you deaf, McFly? Close the door and beat it.
Are you gonna order something, kid?
Are you in there, Eastwood?
Are you okay?
Are you okay?
Are you okay? Is everything all right?
Are you okay?
Are you sure about this storm?
Are you sure you're not after bringing a curse on this house, taking him in like that?
Are you telling me that it's 8:25?
Are you telling me that this sucker is nuclear?
Are you telling me that you built a time machine out of a DeLorean? Are you trying to tell me that my mother has got the hots for me?
Are you two related?
Are you folks home yet? Aren't you and Jennifer getting along?
Aren't you going up to the lake tonight?
Turn off.
As a scientist, I can never take that risk.
As far as he's concerned, the trip was instantaneous.
As for you, I'll be back up here in an hour, so you better not be.
As long as you hit that wire with a connecting hook at precisely 88 miles an hour, the instant the lightning strikes the tower.
As mayor of Hill Valley, it gives me great pleasure to dedicate this clock to the people of Hill County.
As soon as I reload the fusion generator, I'll meet you on the roof of the high school gym.
You reminded me, Marty. I'm a scientist, so I must be scientific about this.
As you can see, the lightning bolt shorted out the time circuit control microchip.
Astounding!
Astronomy? Chemistry?
At least he's letting you borrow the car tomorrow night.
And precisely 1:21 a.m. in 0 seconds, we shall catch up with him at the time machine. At the calculator moment, you start off from down the street, driving directly toward the cable, accelerating to 88 miles per hour.
At which point we'll be instantaneously transported back to 1985 and coast safely across the completed bridge.
Attaboy.
Automobile accident.
Come on, Doc's not science.
Oi.
Mark.
Hi.
Aye, but I've just got a feeling about him, Maggie. That looking after him's the right thing to do. Oi. Well, something inside me told me I should be here. As if my future had something to do with it.
Baby story.
Back to the future!
Back to the future!
Back to the future! Bartender says that's the strongest stuff they got.
Bartender, I'm looking for that no-good cheating blacksmith.
Batter up!
Be a pal, hand me a 5/8 inch wrench out of that toolbox. Stay with me, Marty. All your questions will be answered. Because I used it on Jennifer, there wasn't enough power left to knock your son out for the full hour. Damn!
Because one day you're gonna get a bullet in your back.
Because one day I'll have you right where I want you, in detention.
Because this hoverboard incident has now occurred, Griff now goes to jail.
Buzz, you... Before he died. Believe me, Marty, you're better off without having to worry about all the aggravation and headaches of playing at that dance. Believe me, it makes perfect sense. Besides, I think she'd rather go with somebody else.
Besides, the stainless steel construction made the flux dispersal...
Nice. They couldn't match up the bullet that killed your old man! Bet you $1 million UCLA wins at 19-17.
Better get used to these bars, kid.
What? Better that I devote myself to studying the other great history of the universe. Women. Better that I not attempt to uncover the circumstances of my own future.
Biff Tannen, I wouldn't be your girl even if... Even if you had $1 million!
No, Biff must still have it! Biff nailed me, he took the book!
Biff! Leave him alone! Biff!
Yeah!
Biff, can I assume that your insurance is gonna pay for the damage?
Hey, Biff, get over this guy's life preserver.
Biff, stop it! Biff, why don't you take a long walk off a short pier? Biff, you'll break his arm!
Biff. Biff, what a character. Always try to get away with something.
Biff?
Led to death inside. I could have been killed.
Books used to have these to protect the covers.
borrow the locomotive and use it to push the time machine.
Both you and Jennifer turn out fine.
Boys,
keep the blacksmith company while I get acquainted with
Billy!
Boys, this is Marty and Jennifer.
Tango Delta 629.
Breakfast.
Where's the next group, please?
Broadcasting beautiful views 24 hours a day. You're tuned to the Scenery Channel.
Buford Tannen was a notorious gunman whose short temper and a tendency to drool earned him the nickname Mad Dog.
Buford Tannen, you're under arrest for robbing the Pine City stage.
You sure that blacksmith's gonna beat this here shindig?
Bulletproof vest! Great flick! Great friggin' flick!
Bulletproof vest.
Burn it!
But Biff just happens to be my supervisor, and I'm afraid I'm just not very good at confrontations.
But I can't go to the dance.
But I was kind of wondering if you'd ask me to the Enchantment Under the Sea dance on Saturday.
But I realize that I don't belong here, and I have to go back where I came from.
But exactly how is it that you came to be way out here without a horse? Or boots. Or a hat.
But if Buford Tannen comes looking for trouble, I'm gonna be ready for him.
But if we could figure out a way to push it up to 88 miles an hour.
But if you turn it the other way, then...
But if you're just too damn yellow, I guess you'll just have to be a blacksmith, friend.
But it doesn't open. There's no doorknob.
But it's good to see you, Marty.
But it's really no trouble.
Now, you don't have to worry about traffic.
But once we pass this windmill, it's the future or bust.
But only my name is erased. But that's not the truth.
Get the car, Dad.
Time traveling is just too dangerous.
But was this man tall, with great big brown puppy dog eyes and long silvery flowing hair? But what does that mean?
What, do I become like a rich rock star?
But when I kiss you, it's like I'm kissing my brother.
Right, but when you got there, you didn't know if you could go through with it.
But you're good, Marty. You're really good. And this audition tape of yours is great.
But you're so hot.
But your kids are gonna love it. But your kids are gonna love it.
Buttheads.
By the way, what happened today? Did he ask her out?
Bye.
Cafe 80s.
Bye. Calm down, Marty. I didn't disintegrate anything.
Calvin Klein.
Who?
Calvin Klein. No, it's not okay.
Calvin!
Why do you keep calling me Calvin?
Can I go now, Mr. Strickland?
Thank
you. Can you stop by my place and pick it up on your way to the mall?
Oh,
kind chicken. Careful, Buford. You ain't got but one bullet with that.
Certainly not after what we've already been through.
Channel it into the flux capacitor.
Check out that 4x4.
Check this out.
Check!
Check, Doc!
Check, Doc.
Check, Marty.
Check! Okay, we're cruising at a steady 25 miles an hour, Doc!
Checking oil. Checking landing gear.
Chicken! McFly!
AT&T. Chocolate!
Chuck! It's Marvin!
Clara Clayton.
Clara!
Clara, I don't think there's any way that you can understand it.
Clara, I want you to know that I care about you deeply.
Clara, I'll straighten everything out with Mr. Statler for the buckboard rental.
Clara! Climb out here to me! Clara! Hold on!
Clara!
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 Perfect!
Clayton!
Clint Eastwood never wore anything like this.
Clint? Clint Eastwood?
Clint Eastwood.
Clint who?
Coast Guard.
Come here! I'll show you how it works.
I'm coming here to dinner.
Come in, Doc.
Come on out here, help me take him in the house! Come on! Come on! You're doing fine!
Come on! Get on!
Come on, let's have some fun!
Come on, move! Damn it!
Come on!
Oh,
come on, Doc. I want to check out my ass.
Come on, Doc. Come on, wake up, buddy.
Come on, Doc. You see the way she was looking at you?
Come on, Doc. Let's go, Doc.
Come on, Doc. Think about it. Come on, Doc. Wake up, Doc.
Come on, honey. Let's go.
Come on, I need... Hey, boys, get in there.
Come on, buddy!
Come on, Ma, make it fast. I missed my bus.
Come on, guys!
We're gonna be late for brunch!
Come on,
man. Let's do something that really cooks.
Come on, run! You can dance! Come on, run! You can dance better than that!
Come on, man. Let's just step up here like a baby.
He's not that bad.
Oh. Come on, let's get you a radiation suit.
Let's go.
Come on.
Save
the clock,
Cap. Come on.
Stick your card in the slot and I'll handle it.
Comes from upbringing. Parents are probably idiots, too.
Coming up, switch dot.
The pressed wood with anthracite dust chemically treated to burn hotter and longer.
Furnicus, come on, let's go home, boy.
Furnicus! Come on, boy.
Correct. It was in the time machine because Biff was in the time machine with the sports almanac.
Could I go to the library and look myself up in the old newspaper archives?
It'll be for a few minutes.
Crazy drunk driver.
Dad just picked it up today.
Dad!
Dad! Dad, it's for you.
Dad, telephone, it's needles.
Daddy-o.
Damn it, Biff. That's it. I'm leaving.
Damn it, Doc. Why did you have to tear up that letter?
Damn it, Lorraine. Do you know how much perfectly good dough I've blown on this no good kid of yours, huh?
Damn it, man. Slice my hand.
Damn right you made a mistake.
Damn this traffic.
Damn.
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 Damn, damn.
Damn. Gotta fix that thing.
Damn. I'm late for school.
Damn, I'm late. Damn.
Pepsi.
Damn, where is that kid?
Damn, I ripped the fuel line.
Dancing with that piece of calico. Date, Sunday, November 13th, 1955, 7:01 a.m.
David, watch your mouth.
Dear Dr. Brown.
Dear Marty, if my calculations are correct, you will receive this letter immediately after you saw the DeLorean struck by lightning.
Dear Marty, if my calculations are correct, you will receive this letter immediately after you saw the DeLorean struck by lightning.
Dedicated to Hill Valley's number one citizen and America's greatest living folk hero, the one and only Biff Tannen.
Definitely, although not for another 84 years and not on trains.
Destroy it!
Destroy it? Devices that create giant explosions.
Did we make it?
Did you do that on purpose?
Did you get kicked out of another boarding school?
Relatives here back then.
Marty,
did you hit your head?
Did you rip that off? Did you say 70 years?
What, you sleep in your clothes again last night?
Died September 7th, 1885.
Discover how in 1979 Biff successfully lobbied to legalize gambling and turned Hill Valley's dilapidated courthouse into a beautiful casino hotel.
Do not, I repeat, do not attempt to come back here to get me.
What, we become assholes or something?
Do you have a television?
I mean, do you have any clue? Do you have any idea how important this was?
Do you hear me? Run!
You know what happened? March 15th, 1973.
Do you know what this means?
You know we're 1640.
Do you mind if I sit here?
Do you mind if we park for a while?
Do you need any help?
Do you read me, Doc? Come in. Doc!
Can you read me? Over. Do you realize what would happen if I handed my reports in your handwriting?
Do you remember last week at the town meeting when you volunteered to meet the new school teacher at the station when you came in?
Do you think I'm going back in that suit? What do you think it's possible to get it up to 90?
Do you understand?
Do you want to be a slacker for the rest of your life? Doc!
Doc! Doc! Doc! Doc! Doc, I blew it. Doc, I'm in
in trouble. I blew it. Doc! The red one's about to blow! Doc! The windmill! We're going past 50! You'll never make it!
Doc! What the hell are you doing?
Doc's never coming back.
Doc, come here!
Doc, look at this!
Doc, are you okay?
No, Doc, come in.
Doc, this is Marty.
Doc, I am here and it does make sense.
Doc, I thought I'd never see you again. Doc, I'm gonna slip you the hoverboard.
Doc, about the few. Doc, calm down, okay? Just calm down. It's me, it's Marty. Doc, check it out. Look at this.
Doc, damn it, come in.
Doc, come in, Doc.
Doc, come on, sober up, buddy.
Doc, do you read me?
Doc, is everything all right? Over.
Doc, is that a
Devo? No.
Doc, it is Biff's house. I'm on him. Over.
Don't tell me, Marty.
Doc, listen. Doc, look.
Doc, look. All we need is a little clue.
Doc, now you said we are married, right?
Doc, I'm ready, Doc.
Doc, she didn't even look at him.
She says it's fine. We gotta get going.
Doc, she's beautiful. Crazy about me.
Doc, stuck here. I can't be stuck here. I got a life in 1985.
Doc, success. I got it.
Doc, that's a risk you're gonna have to take.
Doc, tomorrow morning I'm going back to the future with you.
Oh, Doc, wait a minute. Doc. Hey, Doc. Doc.
Doc, wait.
Doc, we don't belong here. Neither one of us.
Doc, we're not going back now.
Doc, what about Jennifer? What about Einstein?
Doc.
What are you doing?
Doc, what do you mean?
Doc, what's going on?
Doc, you don't just walk into a store and buy plutonium.
Doc,
you gotta help me. You are the only one who knows how your time machine works. Doc,
Quiet.
Doc, you gotta listen to me.
Doc, you're a scientist.
Doc, you're gonna get shot on Monday.
Doc, you're my only hope. Doc.
Doc,
come in, Doc. This is Marty, over.
Doc, come in.
Doc.
Does it mention me?
Does it run like on regular unleaded gasoline?
Does your mom know about tomorrow night?
Don't be so gullible, McFly. Okay.
Drive crank, low res, gun ball, Conro.
Don't forget to take a fly.
Don't kill us. Come on. Don't look down. That's it. You're doing fine.
Don't pay any attention to him. He's in one of his moves.
Don't say a word.
Stop while we're down.
Don't talk to anyone. Don't touch anything. Don't do anything. Don't interact with anyone. And try not to look at anything.
Please, Emmy.
Tell me.
Don't you worry about that.
Don't worry.
Don't worry, Marty. Assuming we succeed in our mission, this alternate 1985 will be changed back into the real 1985, instantaneously transforming around Jennifer and Einie.
Don't worry, Marty. She'll be fine. Don't worry. She'll be safe.
Don't worry. I'll take care of Einie.
Don't worry. She'll be fine.
Don't worry. She's not essential to my plan.
Don't worry. The book is on Biff's dashboard. Don't you be a smartass.
Don't you dare speak that way about George.
Don't you get it? You could make a fortune with this book.
Don't you have a safe?
No, you don't have a safe.
Don't you have any idea where he is?
Don't you know me, sir, from school, sir?
Don't you know if you let people walk over you now, they'll be walking over you for the rest of your life.
Don't you lose those tapes now?
Don't you mean three quarters?
Don't you remember last night?
Don't you remember you gave me detention last week?
Don't you see? The bridge will exist in 1985.
Don't you?
Donations. You want me to make a donation to the Coast Guard Youth Auxiliary?
Dort thinks he's gonna drown.
Yeah.
Dr. Brown, I brought this note back from the future and now it's erased.
Draw!
Drop it.
Drying mode on.
Each detonation will be accompanied by a sudden burst of acceleration.
You all right?
Earth angel, will you be mine?
Eastwood's a river on top.
Eastwood? Eastwood.
Eastwood Slackers!
Eight!
Einstein never knew I was gone.
Einstein. Hey, Einstein. What?
Einstein's clock is exactly 1 minute behind mine. It's still ticking.
Einstein, come here, boy.
Einstein, you little devil.
Einstein.
Emmett Brown, at your service, miss.
Emmett!
Emmett.
Emmett.
That book too. Emmett, do you think we'll ever be able to travel to the moon the way we travel across the country on trains?
Emmett, when my bags were thrown from the wagon, my telescope was damaged.
Emmett, won't you come in?
Emmett, what can I get you? The usual?
Emmett?
Engine running. Right.
English, Doc.
Erased from existence.
Erected. In eternal memory by his beloved Clara.
Especially not some dooted up, egg sucking gutter trap.
Even if your intentions are good, it can backfire drastically.
Even the fastest horse in the world won't run more than 35, 40 miles an hour.
Evening, Dr. Brown. What's with the wire?
Every kid in school knows that story because we all have teachers we like to see fall into the ravine.
Everybody, everywhere, will say Clint Eastwood is the biggest yellow belly in the West.
Everybody who's anybody drinks.
Everything becomes clear. Everything's gonna be fine.
Everything is great.
Everything's great.
Everything will be fine.
Exactly.
Excuse me, Emmett.
Hey, Mr. Eastwood.
Excuse me, sir.
Excuse me. Excuse me.
Excuse me.
Excuse me. I don't know who you think you are, but we're dancing.
Excuse me.
Ma'am?
Excuse me.
Excuse the disguise, Marty, but I was afraid you wouldn't recognize me.
Explosion so powerful that they...
Yes.
Fascinating device. It's video unit.
50.
First, your daughter, Linda.
First, let me assure you that I'm alive and well.
First, let me assure you that I am alive and well.
First, you tell me how you got it.
First, you turn the time circuits on. First, you've got to get out and change clothes. 5/8.
Flux capacitor.
Fine, glory. Football, baseball, horse races, boxing.
Oh, I thought I saw a taxi in my rear display.
What?
For you sports fans out there, there was a lot of action today in college football.
Forfeit! Forget about me, Marty, and save yourself!
4 cans for $300, John.
And a Valvoline spin.
4!
Free.
Freeze! Hey!
Funny. I never thought it would be you.
Funny. This map calls Clayton Ravine so naturally.
Future Marty, what do you mean?
Oh, gee, I don't know.
Gentlemen, excuse me, but my friend and I have to catch a train.
George McFly?
George!
George!
George, buddy.
George, help me, please.
George, there's nothing to be scared of.
George, you ever think of running for class president?
Get a grip on yourself. It's all a dream.
Get us safe. Keep it locked up.
Get him out of that shit.
Get him! Get him!
Get him! Mama, boy.
Get him!
Get me some coffee. Black.
Get out!
Get out of town. I didn't know you did anything creative.
Boss! Get the hell out of my car, old man. Get him! Get him! Let's go.
Get your cooties off of me!
Get your meat hooks off of me!
Get yourself some 50s clothes.
Girls like that stuff. Give her a break.
Give her more gas!
Give me a hand, Reginald. Give me that.
Give us our phone, Dad!
Give us our phone! Give us
some soap, Ray. Go ahead, kid! Jump!
Go ahead. Make my day.
Go ahead, quick, get in the car! Go ahead, quick, get in the car!
Go easy on him.
Go get it!
Go in and order a Pepsi. Here's a 50.
Go out the front door. I'll meet you there.
Go to it, kid.
Go!
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 Go, Doc! Go! Doc!
Go! Go, Johnny, go, go, go! Go, Johnny, go, go, go!
Go, Johnny, go, go, go!
Go, Johnny, go, go, go!
Go, Johnny, go, go, go!
Go, Johnny, go, go, go!
Go, Johnny, go, go, go!
damn it, George, swear.
God damn it. I'm late.
God rest his soul.
God, honey.
God. I wonder where we live. I bet it's a big house with lots of kids and...
God, Jennifer, damn, I hope she's all right, Doc.
God, he looks just like me.
God, so like you weren't kidding. Dolly.
Good evening.
Evening.
Good evening. I'm Dr. Emmett Brown.
Good evening. I'm Dr. Emmett Brown.
Good luck, for both of our sakes.
Good luck tomorrow, Mr. Eastwood.
Good morning, Gabe.
Good morning, Mom.
Elena.
Good morning, Mr. Eastwood.
Good morning, sleepyhead.
Good night, future boy.
Good. Good. Fine.
Good. I'll see you tonight. Don't forget now.
Good. You can start by sweeping the floor.
Goodbye. Well, where are you going?
Got a mission to accomplish.
Got it. Right, checked on.
Got the place fixed up nice, so I'm McFly.
Grab her feet.
Grab her all the summer.
Grandma Lorraine!
What is right? Could you just shove it in my mouth?
Granted, that's a worst case scenario.
Ray's Sports Almanac.
Great Scott! Great Scott!
Great Scott!
Great Scott!
Great Scott!
Great Scott!
Great Scott!
Great Scott!
Great Scott!
Great Scott!
Great Scott!
You know, the cell will miss the lightning bolt of the clock tower, you won't get back to the future, and we'll have a major paradox.
Great Scott. It's me.
Great Scott, the sleeping sir, I was afraid of this.
Great Scott.
Great Scott. Great. Good. Good. Lorraine.
Great, Doc. These things still work.
Great, Marty.
Great.
Great. I'll be landing at the school roof in about 1 minute.
Great. Great. I had a feeling about you, too.
Great. You're alive.
Green, yellow, and red.
Biff's gonna ask you about tonight. Are you in or out?
F. Guys. How's it going?
Guy named Griff, just say no.
Guys, what's that?
Hey, howdy, brother.
Had you not interceded him, it might have been shot.
Anybody home? Hey!
Recreational reading material, Marty.
Why?
Have a cigar, Mr. Eastwood.
Have a good trip, Einstein. Watch ahead.
Have a nice day, Mrs. McFly.
Have fun.
Have you ever been in a situation where you knew you had to act a certain way?
Have you got the book?
He got trouble now.
He can't play with his hand like that, and we can't play without
him. He can play the guitar just like he's ringing the bell.
He cries whenever we take him out, so we just leave him in there all the time.
Drove away with it in his car.
He had this crazy idea about breeding pine trees.
It's okay, I don't want any trouble.
He just likes to hold it.
He just said it was over. You lost.
He just took that guy's wallet.
He knew because he had all the race results in the sports almanac.
What? He laid out Biff in one punch. He must have been listening when I... Never ever learn to read or write so well.
He reminds me of poor.
He said someday a crazy, wild-eyed scientist or a kid may show up asking about that book. He says he's my distant relative. He says this book will tell me the outcome of every sporting event till the end of the century. He says, no catch, just keep it a secret.
He seems so helpless. Like a little lost puppy. And my heart just went out.
He skipped over that minute to instantly arrive at this moment in time.
Sure, and he likes you, Mr. Eastwood.
He was a slacker, too.
He was concerned that people would think him a coward if he refused. He was quick on the trigger and bragged that he had killed 12 men, not including Indians or Chinamen.
He was right, and I was wrong.
He wasn't just lucky.
He ripped through us like we were tinfoil.
You come around in a minute. Come on.
He's Griff.
Graham!
He's a complete wimp.
He's a peeping Tom.
He's a very strange young man.
He's absolutely right, Marty.
He's alive! The doc's alive!
All right.
He's fine!
He's all right, then.
He's an absolute dream.
He's an asshole.
He's an idiot.
It's fine. He's gone.
He's got a few short circuits in his bionic implants.
He's got the book to you.
He's in the Old West, but he's alive!
He's kind of cute and all, but not.
He's never served a vip in his life!
He's on a hoverboard!
He's on his way to the enchantment under the sea dance.
He's still out!
He's such a strange young man.
He's your brother, Mom.
He's your dog, Doc. Einstein. It's what you call your dog in 1985.
Heavy.
Hell, I ain't seen feet look S-trade more than store ball. Hell, I'm in it with you, and I don't even understand it.
Hello, anybody home?
Oh, Evan!
Hello.
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 What? Hello.
Good morning.
Hello, in here, please.
Hello. Hello? Hello?
Hello? Hello? Hello? Hello?
Anybody home?
Hello? Hello? Anybody home?
We're over here.
Wait a minute. Wait.
Here are the details for you.
Here comes Decker with a kick.
Here, sign on line six, please.
Do it, this time, come on.
Here you are. Here you go, Marty. Connect that to the positive terminal.
Here you go.
Here. Here's a red letter date in the history of science.
Here's my card. Scan it. I'm in.
Here's our exit. Here's some binoculars. And a walkie-talkie so we can keep in contact. Here's the present, 1985. The future and the past.
Here's what happens to the dog pen.
Here's your gun, mister.
Here. Let me illustrate.
Here, let me give you the number.
Here, stick this clothespin on his nose. Here. This spur that runs off the main line 3 miles out to Clayton Ravine.
Hey!
What? What's your trouble, old man?
Hey, mister. Mr. Eastwood.
Hey, Biff, she's all fixed up just like you, but I couldn't get it started.
Oh, hey, Biff. Hey, guys, how are you doing?
Hey, Dad! George! Hey, you in the fight!
Hey, Doc.
Doc, we just hit 35!
Hey, Doc, don't worry about it. Hey, Doc, I'm all for that.
Hey, Doc, success, everything's cool.
Hey, Doc, the sting. Hey, this is tomorrow's newspaper.
Hey, Doc, we better back up. We don't have enough road to get up to 88.
Hey, Doc, you better back up. We don't have enough road to get up to 88. Hey, Doc, we gotta get going. Hey, Doc, what's going on? Hey, Doc, where are you going now? Back to the future?
Hey, Doc.
Frisbee, far out.
George, where'd you let out Biff? Let's go.
Hey, George, buddy.
Hey, George.
Hey, Grams! I told you 2 coats of wax on my car, not just one.
Hey, I just told you that even a baby can handle this weapon.
Hey, I'm not afraid of nothing.
I'm walking here.
Hey, Marty. I'm not your answering service.
Hey, McFly. McFly. Hey, McFly.
Hey, McFly, you bojo!
Hey, McFly!
Mom, nice pants.
Hey, Needles. Hey, Strickland!
You will.
Hey, and another thing, how do you know where I live?
Hey, beat it, Spook, this don't concern you.
Hey, buddy.
Hey, Butthead! Hey, Butthead, get away!
Hey, come on! I had to change!
Hey, did you just take his wallet? Hey.
Bro, please! Hey, guys, you gotta get back in there and finish the dance.
He's in disguise.
Okay. Hey, I just put the second coat on last week. Hey, keep rolling there.
Hey,
and Tom.
Hey, listen, guys.
Hey, it's him.
Hey, just tell me one thing.
Hey, kid, say hello to your grandma for me.
Hey, kid, hey, little girl, thanks.
Hey, kid.
Some $100, will you, and help save the clock tower?
Nice.
Hey, kid, what'd you do, jump ship?
Hey, kids, what time is it?
Hey, lighten up, jerk.
Hey, listen, I don't want to...
Hey, listen, I'm just in the wrong house.
Listen, Lorraine.
Hey, look at that, the tombstone.
Look, I made a mistake.
No, hey, man.
The dance is over. Unless you know somebody else that can play the guitar.
Hey, man, look at Marvin's hand.
See, nice dress, Lorraine.
Hey, no problem. Thanks a lot.
Hey, boys, would you take a look-see at these pearly whites?
Hey, pizza.
Hey, run out of time.
Hey, take it.
Hey, that's great, Doc. Don't you get it?
Hey, come on.
Hey, the Big M. How's it hanging, McFly?
Hey, wait a minute. Who are you?
Hey, what about Jennifer? We're not just going to leave her here.
Hey, what are you doing?
Hey, what the hell's going on?
Hey, you can't do that!
Oh, hey, great, you come with us!
Hey, you, get your damn hands off her. Hey, you, get your damn hands off. Hey, you. Hey.
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 Hey,
Doc.
Hey. Hey, I've seen this one. Hey, hey, wait. Wait a minute.
Anybody home? Huh?
Look, I need to borrow your...
Hoverboard.
Hi. Marty.
Hey, honey. Hi, buddy.
Hi, Marty.
Oh, hi, Marty. I didn't hear you come in.
Hi, son.
Hi, friends. Goldie Wilson III for Wilson Hover Conversion System.
Hi, oh, Silver.
Hi.
Hi. It's really a pleasure to meet you. Hi, Noon.
Noon.
High time we had a hanger!
Hildale, this is where we live.
Hildale.
His head's gone. It's like it's been erased. Hit me with the car.
Hold on, fellas.
Oh, hold on one second.
Hold on, Marty! Holy shit. Hey, Doc. Clayton Ravine was named after a teacher.
Hildale, honey, your first novel.
Oh, God!
Hope you know what you're doing.
Hopefully it should remain undisturbed and preserved until you uncover it in 1955.
Hopefully we'll hit 88 miles per hour before the needle gets much past 2000.
A horse broke down and a bear ate my boots, and I guess I just forgot my hat.
Hoverboard.
All right.
How about a ride, mister?
Well, how about my homework, McFly?
How am I supposed to go to the dance with her if she's already going to the dance with you?
How am I supposed to know, Biff?
How can we be in the future?
How could I have been so careless? 1.21 gigawatts!
How could you forget a thing like your hat?
How could you leave Dad for him?
How did I ever expect to get that? One pellet, one...
How did you do that?
How'd you get past my security downstairs?
How did you know I was here?
How did you know what the score was going to be?
How did you know?
How do you figure?
How do you know about that?
How do you know how to do that?
How do you play this thing?
Here, how else do you explain that wreck out there?
How far does the 8 o'clock train go?
How fast can she go? Why, I've had her up to 55 myself.
How long do you think she's going to be out? How many do you have?
How many kids? How many times have we heard it, George?
How much do you want, Biff?
How much does he have?
How much money you got on you?
Well...
How nice to see you here.
Belly chain just closed so fast.
Right. How's Granddad's little pumpkin?
It's McFly.
How's it hanging, McFly?
How's your head?
How, where, and when?
Howdy, duty time.
However, this claim cannot be substantiated since precise records were not kept after Tannen shot a newspaper editor who printed an unfavorable story about him in 1884.
However, I've gotten quite adept at shoeing horses and fixing wagons.
However, officials now attribute the discrepancy to a simple clerical error.
Hubert!
Huh?
Huh?
Hydrate level 4, please.
I actually end up... as a blacksmith in the Old West.
I adore jewels.
I aim to shoot somebody today, and I'd prefer it to be you.
The secretary.
I almost forgot my luggage.
I almost forgot to bring extra plutonium.
I already got a gun.
I am an extraterrestrial from the planet Vulcan.
I am going to put this in the trash. I am perfectly happy living in the fresh air and wide open spaces.
I am rich, though, right?
You
I am.
I apologize for the crudity of this model, but
yes. I backtracked everything to this one event.
I believe you've underestimated me, mister.
I brought pizza for everyone.
I brought you a little souvenir.
I came here in a time machine that I invented. And tomorrow I have to go back to the year 1985.
I came here in a time machine that you invented.
I can assure you, sir, there are other women.
I can call room service.
I can help make it happen.
I can't believe this window's still broken.
I can't believe we just left it there on the porch.
I can't believe you loaned me a car without telling me it had a blind spot.
My other glasses.
I can't let this one little photograph determine my entire destiny.
Marty!
I can't lose.
Marty, up here!
I can't play.
I can't take the DeLorean out in the daylight, but don't worry, Marty, somehow I'll get over there.
I can't tell you.
I can't tell you. It might make things worse.
I can't, Clara.
I can't, Norman, I'm scared!
I caution you about disrupting the continuum for your own personal benefit.
I could have ended up in the Dark Ages. They probably would have burned me at the stake as a heretic or something.
I can repair it right away and have it for you tonight.
I can't even have lunch in
the... I damn you! To hell!
I did?
I didn't even get this far.
I didn't have time to build it to scale or to paint it.
I didn't invent the time machine to win at gambling.
I didn't know you had it!
I didn't recognize you in those clothes.
I do my killing before breakfast. 7 o'clock!
Do you understand?
I don't believe it!
I don't believe it. I live in Hilldale.
I don't care what Tannen says.
I don't dance very well when my partner has a gun in his hand.
I don't get it, Doc. I don't get it. I thought you said this had something to do with my kids.
I don't know anyone named Clara.
I don't know how to tell you this, but you're in a time machine.
I don't know if I can.
I don't know if I could take that kind of a rejection.
I don't know what liquor smells like because I'm too young to drink it.
I don't know. I can't keep up with all of your boyfriends.
No, no, Doc. Am I?
I don't know, Doc. I don't know, Doc. I don't know, Needles.
I don't know. But I'm gonna find out.
I don't know, but when he gets down, we're gonna nail him. I don't know, maybe we can just take Clara with us.
I don't know.
I don't like her, Marty.
I remember bars being on these windows.
I don't see any resemblance.
I don't understand one damn thing that's going on around here and why nobody can give me a simple, straight answer.
I don't understand what you're trying to say.
I don't want to know your name.
I don't want her to worry about you.
I don't want to know anything about...
I don't want to see you in here.
I don't worry.
I done shot that horse!
Dreamed I went back in time. It was terrible.
I dreamed I was in a western.
I feel somewhat responsible for what happened.
Bigger. I'll bury this muzzle deep enough in this back and nobody will hear the shot.
I finally invent something that works!
I followed you.
I foresee two possibilities. I found them in the time machine. Along with this.
I get married in the chapel, oh love.
Get shot on Monday the 7th, so you have 5 days to locate.
I got $20 gold bet on you, so don't let me down.
I got $30 gold bet again, you, so don't let me down.
I got a girl. I got a time machine. I can just go back early and warn him.
I got it working.
Got me a run to get.
I gotta have time to get him retyped. Yeah. I gotta have time to recopy it.
I gotta check this out, Doc. I gotta get another picture.
I gotta get out of here.
I gotta go. I gotta go.
I got one chance.
I guarantee it. I guess she felt sorry for him because her dad hit him with the car.
I guess that doesn't make any sense, does it?
I guess that would be pretty hard for somebody to understand. I can't guess you guys aren't ready for that yet.
Yes, you're a sailor.
I had a feeling about you, too.
I had a horrible nightmare.
It was terrible.
I had it coming. He's my husband, and he takes care of all of us. And he deserves our respect.
I had the worst nightmare.
I had this horrible nightmare.
I had to do something! Oh, I happen to have had a little experience in this area.
I hate it. You hear?
I hate Manor.
I hate that name.
I have a feeling, too.
I have been looking all over for you.
I have buried the DeLorean in the abandoned Delgado mine adjacent to the old Boot Hill Cemetery as shown on the enclosed map.
I have to ask Lorena, but I don't know how to do...
I have to be prepared for all monetary possibilities. I have to live my life according to what I believe is right in my heart.
I have to tell you about the future! I have to tell you about the future!
Yeah.
I have your car towed all the way to your house, and all you got for me is light beer?
But I haven't even been born yet.
I haven't seen one of those in 30 years.
I haven't.
I heard that Fearless Frank Fargo got one of these up in near 70 out past Verde Junction.
I hope so.
Hope we're not too late.
I hope you don't mind, but George asked if he could take me home.
I invented the time machine to travel through time.
Nah, I just don't think I'm cut out for music.
I just meant Miami.
I just need to take your measurements.
I want to say one thing. God bless America.
I just want to use the phone. I wish I wasn't so scared.
I'm not sure that I should.
I knew it. I have seen that look on a man's face 1,000 times all across the country.
Huh? I know what you're going to say, son. And you're right. You're right.
I know you will give him a good home.
No, I know. I wish.
I know, Doc, but I had to come.
I know, and all I can say is I'm...
I know, because the receipt was still inside.
I know, I just don't...
No, Doc, it's beautiful.
I know, Doc.
No, this is heavy.
I left him in a suspended animation kennel.
I love you!
I made a major breakthrough, and I'll need your assistance.
Sure, I mean, I just don't think I can take that kind of rejection. I mean, old bit from the future.
I mean, after all, Dad almost killed him with the car.
I mean, he wrecked it. He totaled it. I mean, how can all this be happening? I mean, look, I think the woman was born a nun.
I mean, he's not gonna understand that, Doc. I mean, this is where we're gonna live.
I mean, we can't wait around a year and a half for this thing to get finished.
I mean, we couldn't keep our eyes off each other.
I mean, your destiny.
I mean, he did.
I meant I was just starting on the second coat.
I must be out of my mind.
I need fuel.
I needed that car in the morning, Dad.
I never ever met a man like you before.
I never found lunar geography so fascinating.
I never got a chance to tell you.
I never knew I could write anything so tough.
I never let anybody read my stories.
I never met a woman who liked Jules Fred before.
I never saw him again.
I never should have let Biff get to me.
I notice your band is on the roster for the dance auditions after school today.
I only need one.
I overslept. Look, I need your help.
I presume you're conducting some sort of weather experiment.
I put gas in the tank.
I really like that hat, Marty.
I refuse to accept the responsibility.
I remember when this was all farmland as far as the eye could see.
And I wish I could go back to the beginning of the season.
I said that thing, you gutless yellow pie slinger!
You said the keys are in here!
I see you got yourself some respectable clothes, lad. And a fine hat.
I see.
I sent him into the future!
I set myself up as a blacksmith, as a front while I attempted to repair the damage to the time circuits. I spent weeks preparing that expedition.
I spilled beer all over when that car smashed in.
I still don't understand what Dad was doing in the middle of the street.
I still don't understand.
I suppose Jane Wyman is a first.
I suppose it was destiny.
I suppose it's poetic justice.
I sure like her, Marty. She is such a sweet girl. I swiped it from the old lady's liquor cabinet.
I think Buford's going to jail.
Oh, I think I know exactly what you mean.
I think a lens may be out of alignment because if you move it this way, the image turns fuzzy. See?
I think about it all the time.
I think he took your wallet. I think he took his wallet.
I think it would be nice if you all dropped him a line.
I think it's terrible. Girls chasing boy.
I think maybe you should spend the night.
I think so.
Okay.
I think so.
I think the real reason your mother married him was because...
Mom?
He felt sorry for him.
We need a rematch.
I think you ain't nothing but a gutless yellow turd.
I think you got the wrong car, McFly.
I think you woke up the dead with that blast.
I think you would find that barn comfortable.
I think you're our responsibility.
I thought I told you never to come in here.
I thought I told you to stay in here.
I thought it was following us. Weird.
I thought maybe she was a girlfriend of yours. I thought we could settle this like men.
I thought you crashed into a manure truck.
Told you to watch your back, Smithy.
I told you, Grandma, I'm going to the dance.
I told you it's in this book.
I understand, because you know I'm partial to the writings of Jules Verne. You concocted those mendacities in order to take advantage of me.
I use them in my force so I don't have to stoke it.
I want to know who's going to pay for this.
I want everybody to know that the gun that shot Buford Tannen was a Colt
Peacemaker!
I warned you about this, Kent!
I was being chased by all these Indians. And a bear.
I was framed!
I was just joking with you, deputy.
I'm just out enjoying the morning air.
I was quarantined for 3 months.
I was standing
on the edge of my toilet hanging a clock.
I wasn't yelling. Needles and I were just kind of
joking. I went to Biff's house and you weren't there. I went to a rejuvenation clinic and got a whole natural overhaul.
I went to the public library to try to make sense out of all the madness.
I will always treasure our relationship and think on you with fond memories, warm feelings, and a special place in my heart.
I will see you again, won't I?
I will!
I will, Paul.
I will.
I wish I could go back to the beginning of the season, put some money on the cup.
I wish I'd never invented that infernal time machine.
I wish it didn't have to be this way, but just believe me when I tell you that I'll never forget you. And that I love you.
I wonder.
I would pay you, of course. I wouldn't dream of having you work on my telescope during such an important occasion.
I wouldn't give you that pleasure.
I wouldn't know.
I wrote the letter on September 1st, so we'll send you back the very next day, September 2nd. That's a Wednesday, September 2nd, 1885, 8 a.m.
I'd be careful, old timer. There's a rough neighbor.
I'm reading my favorite author, Jules Verne.
I just picked my car up from the shop because I'd rolled it in a drag race a few days earlier.
Lady, I'd like a dance.
I'd like to buy you a drink.
I'd like to meet my good friend George McFly.
I love you.
I'd say he's the run of the litter.
Hey.
I'll also be able to see who wins the next 25 World Series.
I'll ask him.
I'll be my grandma.
I'll be back this way on Monday.
I'll be the most powerful man in Hill Valley, and I'm gonna clean up this town.
I'll be there.
I'll call you tonight.
I'll cancel all her credit cards. I'll roll their phone!
I'll even give you a hat.
I'll get fired. I'll get him done.
Spartacus!
I'll get home when I get home!
I'll get it back to you, all right?
I'll get kicked out of school.
Grab it as soon as we get to the school.
I'll have, ice water. Circle around and make a long approach from the south.
I'll help you find your blacksmith friend.
I'll hover convert your old road car into a Skyway Flyer for only $39.99.95.
I'll miss my favorite television program, Science Fiction Theater.
I'll never forget that Saturday.
I'll show you, kid.
I'll simulate the lightning.
I'll stay here and try to repair the short and the time circuit.
I'll take a one-way ticket.
I'll tell you what I'll do, Mr. Aswell.
I'm a crack shot at this. I'm afraid it is happening, Marty, all of it.
I'm afraid you're just too darn loud.
I'm allergic to all synthetic. I'm back from the future. I'm back from the future. I'm fine. It's just that you're so big.
I'm fine.
I'm from the future.
I'm from the future.
Somebody finally got the gumption to stand up to that son of a bitch.
You're going away.
I'm gonna be at the dance.
I'm going to get my car, Grandma.
I'm gonna get that son of a bitch.
I'm gonna marry you someday, Lorraine.
Yo, I'm going to night school, and one day I'm gonna be somebody.
I'm gonna ram.
I'm gonna read your thoughts.
I'm going with Calvin Klein, okay?
I'm gonna make something of myself. I'm gonna see myself as an old man.
I'm having a hard time keeping track.
I'm hungry.
I'm in love with Clara.
The back of this car.
I'm in the future. I'm just a
fool. I'm just a fool.
Just finishing up the second coat now.
I'm never gonna get a chance to play in front of anybody.
I'm not going with you tomorrow.
I'm not one to pry into a man's personal affair.
Quite sure she received quite a shock.
I'm not really feeling up to this today.
I'm not sure where Jennifer is, Mom.
Like, I'm out for the count, right?
I'm really gonna miss you, Marty.
I'm really gonna miss you.
I'm sorry, Doc. It's all my fault you're stuck back.
I'm sorry, Mr. McFly.
I'm sorry.
Sorry, I have to go.
No, I'm sorry. I missed that whole thing.
I'm standing on the parking lot at Twin Pines Mall.
I'm standing here on the parking lot at Twin
Pines. I'm staying here.
I'm sure gonna miss him, Jen.
I'm sure that in 1985, plutonium is available in every corner drugstore, but in 1955, it's a little hard to come by.
Oh, I'm sure the car is fine.
Yeah, I'm sure I have a shop in town. I'm
talking about his kid.
Hey, I'm talking to you, McFly, you Irish bum.
I'm telling the truth, Doc. You gotta believe me.
I'm the local scientist, a blacksmith.
Throw you in the crystal log!
I'm trapped. Doc, I'm trying to find the blacksmith.
I'm trying to miss you!
writing this down. This is good stuff. I'm your density.
I've always dreamed of seeing the future, looking beyond my ears, seeing the progress of mankind.
I've at least got to tell her goodbye.
I've been living happily these past 8 months in the year 1885.
I've been living happily these past 8 months in the year 1885.
I've calculated a precise distance.
I've come to say goodbye.
I've got something for you.
I've got supper. I gotta go back to the future.
I got enough practical jokes for one evening.
Yeah, top Biff ever since high school.
I've lost her, Marty. There's nothing left for me here.
I've made a decision.
I've never seen a man so broken up over a woman.
I've never seen purple underwear before, Calvin. I've
never seen you before in my life, but you look to me like a slacker.
And I've seen this one. This is a classic.
I wanted to do that all my life!
I, Dr. Emmett Brown, am about to embark on an historic journey.
I therefore assume that Marty and the time vehicle were transported forward through time into the year 1985.
Ice tea. Ice tea?
Idiot.
I charge you, if I catch the guy that caused this, I'll break his neck.
If I hadn't bought that damn book, none of this would have ever happened.
If I know too much about my own future, I can endanger my own existence.
If I need you, I'll holler. If I never meet the woman, there's no possibility of a romantic infatuation, right?
We have more time.
Well, if Paul calls me, tell him I'm working at the boutique late tonight.
If everybody's got one of these auto, what's it? Does anybody walk or run anymore?
If you want to get your reason.
My calculations are correct. When this baby hits 88 miles per hour, you're gonna see some serious shit.
If not for that accident, your father's life would have turned out very differently.
The me of the future is now in the past. How could you possibly know about it?
If they can't dance, they can't kiss. If they can't kiss, they can't fall in love, and I'm history.
Hey, man.
If they don't meet, they won't fall in love, they won't get married, and they won't have kids.
If this thing works, it'll solve all your financial problems.
If we could somehow harness this light.
If you ain't here, I'll hunt you and shoot you down like a duck.
If you believe in progress, re-elect Mayor Red Thomas.
If you can't read the sign, Tannen, I presume you can read this.
If you get caught, it'll be four tardies in a row.
You need me, I'll be back at my lab, dismantling this thing.
If you put your mind to it, you can accomplish anything.
If you sincerely do love me, then tell me the truth.
If you want him back, you're gonna have him.
Imagine that this line represents time.
In about 10 minutes, he's gonna be as sober as a priest on Sunday.
In exactly 2 minutes, you go around the corner into the Cafe 80s. Oh, packed. I don't even remember how I got home.
In here, we pour whiskey.
In my hand, Doc! I got it in my hand!
In order to put the universe back as we remember it and get back to our reality.
In other news, officials at the Pacific Nuclear Research Facility have denied the rumor that a case of missing plutonium was in fact stolen from their vault 2 weeks ago.
In that case, I'll tell you...
Incredible. Indeed, I now recall that moments after the time vehicle disappeared into the future, I saw a vision of Marty say he had come back from the future.
Indeed, I will. Roll him.
In the end!
In front of the destination time! Inside, you will find repair instructions.
Inside, you will learn how Biff Tannen became one of the richest and most powerful men in America.
Instead, you let him roil you.
Interest you in a new suit for tomorrow?
Is it ready?
You want it back?
Is she pretty?
Is that liquor I smell, Tannen?
Is there a problem with the Earth's gravitational pull?
Is this a holdup?
Is this your ball?
Yeah!
Is your name Marty McFly?
Isn't he a dreamboat?
Isn't tonight the night of the big date?
It actually flew.
It always has.
It blew the fuel injection manifold. It can't be changed, you know that.
It can't be done, can it?
Can't be.
Can't be.
Could mean that that point in time inherently contains some sort of cosmic significance, almost as if it were the temporal junction point for the entire space-time continuum.
It couldn't be simpler.
It doesn't make sense for you to be here. I refuse to believe that you are here.
It erased.
Oh, it gets worse. Next week, a daughter attempts to break him out of jail, and she gets sent up for 20 years.
It happens in hospitals when nurses fall in love with their patients.
It is Wild Gunman.
It is Bomber, watch!
It is me who goes back there. Get shot.
It just might work.
It just occurred to me, Marty, since I end up in 1885, perhaps I'm now in the history books.
Looks like some old lady lives here.
It looks very good. Field goal. UCLA wins 19-17.
it may be yours.
It means that this damn thing doesn't work at all.
It means that you win without a fight.
It means your future hasn't been written yet. It says here that a bolt of lightning is going to strike the clock tower precisely 10:04 p.m. next Saturday night.
It says made in Japan.
It was Notre Dame over North Carolina.
It's about the future.
It was given to us with the explicit instruction that it be delivered to a young man with your description.
It was meant to be.
I'd like for you to have this brand new Colt Peacemaker and gun belt, free of charge.
It was only first published 10 years ago.
It was really painful.
It was right in front of him. It was the night of that terrible thunderstorm, remember, George?
It was then that I realized that I must devote my life to science.
And it was then that I realized that I was going to spend the rest of my life with him.
It was when I was 11 that I first read 20,000 Leagues Under the Sea.
It'll be a spectacular wreck.
It will be the future of this reality in which Biff is corrupt and powerful.
It'll take me a month to rebuild it.
It works! It works!
It'll be like it never left. It'll just be for a few minutes.
Shoot the fleas off a dog's back at 500 yards, Tannen! And it's pointed straight at your head!
$300 of
Harry! It's 4th and 11 with only 18 seconds left in this game.
It's 8 o'clock! And I'm calling you out!
It's Clara! She's on the train!
It's Clara! It's Emmett, Clara.
Marty McFly!
It's Saturday morning, October 26, 1985, 1:18 a.m. And this is temporal experiment number one.
It's a derringer, Smithy. Small but effective.
It's a Ford with wheels.
It's a long stretch of level track that will still exist in 1985.
It's a nice telescope. It's a refrigerator.
It's a science experiment!
It's a souvenir.
It's a very interesting story, future boy. But there's just one little thing that doesn't make sense.
It's a war, right?
It's about the future, isn't it?
It's all right, Copernicus.
It's almost as if it's connected to
it. It's already mutated in the human form! Shoot it!
It's been buried here for 70 years, 2 months, and 13 days.
It's called a dustbuster.
It's caused nothing but disaster.
It's changing.
It's cold, damn cold. It's color-coded to indicate when each log will fire.
It's dog, Buford. Shoot him down like a dog. It's from the dog!
It's getting much too dangerous.
It's gonna be really hard waiting 30 years before I can talk to you about everything that's happened in the past few days.
It's gonna be one hell of a storm.
It's gonna take a few more minutes for the stuff to really clear up this here.
It's good. Oh, thank you.
It's got a hot saucer, avocado, cilantro mixed with your choice of beans, chicken, beef, or pork.
It's great, Doc! Thanks. It's illegal. I mean, what if the jits is monitoring, huh?
It's infamous!
A little bit he and I have, that's all.
It's just a sleep-inducing alpha rhythm generator.
It's just a very intense dream.
It's just an act. Right?
It's leave, you idiot. Make like a tree and leave.
It's like Doc.
Yeah, I know. It's like we're in hell or something.
Meant to be!
It's my brother, my sister, and me.
It's my dad.
Right.
I've got to go.
My fault, Doc. I should have got out of there sooner.
It's my fault. The whole thing is my fault.
So are you, Marty!
It's not 8 o'clock yet!
It's not gonna happen, Doc.
It's not like I've never parked before.
It's okay, Will.
It's okay. I know CPR. I know CP.
It's on the other end of town.
One of those nostalgia places. We're not done very well.
It's our first television set.
Oh, perfect.
It's really lovely here in the morning, don't you think?
It's safe and still in use.
Safe now. Everything's lead lined.
Still early, boss. You hurry.
Still the safest plan.
It's taken me almost 30 years of my entire family fortune to realize the vision of that day.
It's the bag the sports book came in.
It's the mayor!
It's the only tannin in the book, but I don't think this is Biff's house. It's the top of Biff's cane. Too bad I didn't bring my camera.
It's up. It looks good, folks.
It's Barry Boo Coleman.
Oh, thanks. It's worth $12. Never been used.
It's written all over your underwear.
It's your kids, Marty.
It's your kids, Marty.
It's your mom. She's trapped to death.
Deck of drying.
Jeez. I would have hit that Rolls Royce.
Jeez, you smoke too?
Jennifer and Annie will be fine, and they will have absolutely no memory of this horrible place.
Jennifer could conceivably encounter her future self
Jennifer!
Hey, Jennifer's here. We're going to take the new truck for a spin.
Jennifer's here. We're going to take the new truck for a spin.
Well, Jennifer, my mother would freak out if she knew I was going up there with you, and I get the standard lecture about how she never did that kind of stuff when she was a kid.
Jennifer, that is old Jennifer. He usually gets home around now.
Jennifer.
Jennifer.
Jennifer. Jennifer.
Jennifer.
Go, Jennifer.
Marty, don't go this...
Jennifer,
Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ, Doc, you disintegrated Einstein. Jesus, George, it was a wonder I was even born. Jesus, I'm starting to sound like my old man. Jesus, didn't that guy ever have hair?
Joey, coffee! Joey, let's make some wake-up juice.
Johnny, be good.
And Vern!
Just a little further!
Just a little personal matter between me and Eastwood!
One of the 12!
Just a minute.
Just a second. Let me see if I can find it here.
Come on!
Just as I thought! This proves my theory! Look at your brother! Just as you've endangered yours!
Just don't look down!
Just don't want to see you do the wrong thing.
Just get in the car, Tannen. Today's your lucky day. Just get in the car, butthead.
Look, just give me something without any sugar in it, okay?
Just a case, fresh batteries for your walkie-talkies.
Just knowing that I'm going to be around to see 1985. Let's think this thing through logically.
Just like in Journey to the Center of the Earth.
Just like you want.
Just like you, Tannen, I take every advantage I can get.
Just putting on the second coat now.
Just relax, Calvin. You've got a big bruise on your head. Just relax, Marty.
Don't you say anything, George.
Just take it easy and you'll be fine.
Just the one.
Just the one? Come on, Doc.
Just try it, Tannen!
Just turn around, McFly, and walk away.
Keep calling up the speed! Keep coming, Clara!
Keep it. I got a pit bull now.
Keep pedaling, you two!
Keys. Kid, stop.
Kid, I own the police!
Kids, we're gonna have to eat this cake by ourselves.
King of the castle.
Clay.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Biff Tannen Museum.
Ladies and gentlemen, last night's time travel experiment was apparently a complete success.
Last night, Darth Vader came down from planet Vulcan and told me that if I didn't take Lorraine out, that he'd melt my brain.
Yeah, well,
thanks a lot.
The school burnt down 6 years ago.
Wait.
We'll discuss this later.
Lead poisoning.
Learn how Biff parlayed that lucky winning streak into the vast empire called Biffco. Learn the amazing history of the Tannen family, starting with his great-grandfather, Buford Mad Dog Tannen, fastest gun in the West.
Leave Dad.
Leave her alone, you bastard! Let go of the gun!
Let him go! Let him go, Biff. You're drunk.
Let it go!
Now, let me give you Nicholsworth a free advice, young man.
Let me give you some money.
Let me go,
sonny.
Get out of here!
Let me read some.
Let me see that photograph again of your brother.
Let me show you my plan for sending you home.
Let me show you.
Let the festivities begin!
Let's back up. Let's everybody just back up and give him a little bit of room, okay?
Let's get back to 1985, and then I'm going to destroy the time machine.
Let's get this straight. Marty is your kid, not mine.
Let's go get Jennifer and go home.
Let's go,
Doc. Let's go, boys. Let these sissies have their party.
Let's go. I sure hope we find Jennifer before she finds herself.
Let's have it out. You and me, right now.
Let's just get the DeLorean ready and get the hell out of here. Let's just keep this brain-melting stuff to ourselves, okay?
Let's just say we're related, Biff.
Let's land on him. We'll cripple his car.
Let's look at the map. Let's put it in the swing.
Let's put this back here. There we go.
Let's see if you bastards can do 90.
Let's see now. You come here from a great distance.
Let's send you back at exactly the same time.
Let's settle this once and for all, run.
Let's wake up now, buddy. Come on.
We're
beings. Lie out underneath the stars?
Lightning struck that thing 60 years ago.
Lightning struck the clock tower precisely 10:04 p.m.
Lightning will strike the clock tower, electrifying the cable just as a connecting hook makes contact.
Yes.
Like I said, we'll finish this tomorrow.
Like I've always told you, you put your mind to it, you can accomplish anything.
Like the way I met your father.
Linda, first of all, I'm not your answering service. Second of all, somebody named Greg or Craig called you just a little while ago.
Listen to me, I feel like I'm teaching school.
Listen up, Eastwood!
Listen, this guy's chased me into the gym and they're gonna jump! Me!
Listen, Doc.
Listen, Doc.
Listen, I gotta go, but I wanted to tell you that it's been educational. Listen,
can I try that again?
Listen, can you meet me at Twin Pines Mall tonight at 1:50?
Listen, do you know where Riverside Drive is?
Listen, this is very important. I forgot my video camera.
Listen, you got a back door to this place?
Listen, you gotta help me.
Listen, whoa!
Oblivion mode on.
That's the way it never takes to strangers.
Look at her sweatshirt, Doc. Class of 1984.
Look at him. He's a butthead just like his old man was.
Look at his pocket with a magnifying glass.
Look at it roll.
Look at me. You think I'm going to spend the rest of my life in this slop house? Look at my birthday, for crying out loud. Look at my driver's license. Expires 1987.
Look at the dog!
Look at this. Look what you wrote here, Doc. I mean, that says it all.
Look how my Bobby takes to him.
Look me up when you get there, all right? This will be about 47. Look me up when you get there.
Look out! Look what happens to your son! Look!
Look! How'd he get up on stage?
Look! There's a rhythmic ceremonial ritual coming up.
Look, Biff, somebody already asked me to the dance.
Look, Doc. What's the worst that can happen? Look, George. I'm telling you, George, if you do not ask Lorraine to that dance, I'm going to regret it for the rest of my life.
Look, I came back to 1955 again with you, the you from 1985, because we had to get a book from Biff.
Look, I don't want to mess with no reefer addicts, okay?
Look, I happen to know George McFly is
not... Look, I'm just not ready to ask Lorraine out to the dance.
Look, Lorraine, you walk out that door, and I won't only cut off you, I'll cut off your kids.
Look, if your horse threw a shoe... Bring him back and I'll reshoot him.
Look, just leave my friends alone. Oh, well. Look, some other time.
You can do this the easy way or the hard way.
Look, tell her destiny brought you together. Look, you're not going to be picking a fight, Dad.
Look. It says right here that Biff made his first million betting on a horse race in 1958.
Looking good, Derek.
It's like I lost.
Looks like an airplane.
Well, Wayne.
Lord of the manor.
Hello.
Lorraine Bates.
Lorraine, what are you doing?
Lorraine, are you up there?
Lorraine, have you seen my glasses?
Lorraine, you ever have a kid who acts that way, I'll disown you.
Lorraine. My density has popped me to you. Lorraine?
Loser with a capital L.
That's my job. Get out of town. Look,
Lou, give me a milk.
Lowest tonight in the upper four.
It'll be dark by the time we get out there.
Ma'am, good luck with your school teaching and everything.
Ma'am, you should reprogram. It's dangerous to enter without lights on.
Ma'am? Mad dog.
Maggie! Fetch some water. We got a herdsman on here.
Maggie!
To get a case of oil out of you for $300 bucks. Menard! I hate Menard!
March 15th, 1973.
Marshal Strickland, I didn't know you was back in town.
Martin used to let men provoke him into fighting.
Marty!
I wanted to show you these new matchbooks for my auto detailing I had printed up.
Marty, come in. Marty! We've already agreed that having information about the future could be extremely dangerous. Marty! What in the name of Sir Isaac H. Newton happened here? Marty! Marty! You've got to come back with me! Marty! You've got to come back with me! Marty, Miney, brace yourselves for temporal displacement.
Marty! George! Your father is in the same place he's been for the past 12 years.
Oh, Marty, I almost forgot Jennifer Parker called.
Marty, I always wear a suit to the office.
Marty, I didn't invent the time machine for financial gain.
Marty, I didn't mean to scare you.
Marty,
I gave you explicit instructions not to come here, but to go directly back to 1985.
Marty, I heard you yelling.
Marty, I'm almost 18 years old.
Marty, I'm sorry, but I'm afraid you're stuck here. Marty, I'm sorry, but the only power source capable of generating 1.21 gigawatts of electricity is a bolt of lightning.
Marty, Marty! Damn!
Marty, are the time circuits on?
Marty, are you feeling all right?
No.
Marty, come here!
Marty, come quick! Quick.
Don't be such a square.
Marty, don't.
Marty, have you interacted with anybody else today besides me?
Oh, Jennifer.
Marty's in a 46 Ford. We're in a DeLorean.
Marty, it runs on steam!
Marty, it was a dream, wasn't it?
Marty, it's impossible.
Marty, it's perfect.
Marty, let me see that phone back again.
Marty, listen, we're gonna have to abort this entire plan.
Marty, my involvement in such a social relationship here in 1885 could result in a disruption of the space-time continuum.
Marty, one rejection isn't the end of the world.
Marty, please don't say that.
Please don't stand there.
Marty, please, take off your shirt.
Marty, what? Stay here. Change clothes.
Marty, that dream I had is so real.
Marty, that is completely out of the question.
Marty, that was very interesting music. Marty, that was very interesting music.
Marty, the entire future depends on you finding Biff and getting that book back.
Marty, the future isn't written.
Marty, the new gauge on the dashboard will tell us the boiler temperature.
Marty, this may seem a little forward.
Marty, what the?
Marty, we all have to make decisions that affect the course of our lives.
Marty, we can actually see our future. Marty, we're going to be able to see our wedding.
Marty, we've succeeded not exactly as I planned, but no matter.
Marty, what are you doing? Say you're going to meet Tannen.
Marty, what does this fax mean?
Oh, Marty, what happened to you? Marty, what's the report?
Biff's gone.
Marty, what's up?
Marty, what's wrong? We thought you went to the lake.
Marty, whatever happens, you must not let your other self see you.
Marty, who are you supposed to be? Clint Eastwood?
Marty, why are you so nervous?
Marty, why are you wearing that gun?
Marty, will we ever see you again?
Marty, you can't go losing your judgment every time someone calls you a name. That's
Marty, you didn't fall asleep, did you?
Marty, you have to wear the boots. Marty, you must be extremely careful not to run into your other self.
Marty, you seem so nervous. Is something wrong?
Marty, you're acting like you haven't seen me in a week.
Marty, you're acting like you haven't seen me in a week.
Marty, you're beginning to sound just like my mother.
Marty, you're beginning to sound just like my mother.
Marty, you're going to have to do something about those clothes.
Marty, you're not thinking fourth-dimensionally.
Marty.
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 Marty. Marty.
Marty. Marty. Such a nice name.
Marty.
Yeah. I'm Mart.
Marty. Clint. I'm gonna take Clara home.
Marty. Why are you so nervous?
Maryland defeated Clemson 25-12, and it was Texas Christian over Texas 47-20.
Last song.
May I help you inside with these?
May it stand for all time.
Maybe I'll trade it for a new hat.
Maybe that grave wasn't yours.
Maybe we'll bump into each other sometime again in the future.
Maybe we can.
Well, maybe you are and you just don't know it yet. Maybe we were adopted.
Man, Goldie Wilson. Like the sound of that.
Mayor Red Thomas's progress platform means more jobs, better education, bigger civic improvements, and lower taxes.
Mayor Wilson is sponsoring an initiative to replace that clock.
Mayor.
McFly Farm.
McFly!
McFly!
What?
McFly!
Yeah?
McFly! I was monitoring that scan you just interfaced.
McFly, Jennifer Jane Parker, 3793 Oakhurst Street. Hildale, age 47.
McFly,
your shoes
aren't tied. McFly. Maggie.
Flies, but no Browns.
Me husband.
Meanwhile, we've outfitted the time vehicle with this big pole and hook, which runs directly into the flux capacitor.
Meet the family. Clara, you know.
Meet the women who shared in his passion as he searched for true love.
Michigan State crushed Minnesota 42-14. Michigan blanked Indiana 30.
Might as well be prepared.
Mighty strong words, Runt.
Mission accomplished.
Seamus?
Mom. Mom. Dad.
Mom. Mom, is that you?
Mom, I can't let him.
Mom, I just want to know one thing.
Mom, calm down.
Mom, we talked about this, but how can I go to the lake?
Mom, what are you saying?
You sure can hydrate a pizza.
Oh, Lorraine.
Mom, is that you?
Mom, is that you? Mom, that can't be you.
Mom, is that you?
Monday morning, 8 a.m.
Monday morning at 8 o'clock.
Monday, it's 3 days away.
Morning.
Most probably a couple of hours.
Mostly clear with some scattered clouds.
Mother, Mr. Eastwood.
Ma'am.
Mr. Fusion powers the time circuits and the flux capacitor. But the internal combustion engine runs on ordinary gasoline.
Mr. McFly, this is Mr. Rice.
Mr. Strickland. It's me, sir.
Struggling to make a landing from this direction.
Must be rough being named after a complete butthead.
Must have got that shirt off on a dead Chinese.
A 1955 counterpart, that's me, should have no problem repairing it so that you can drive it back to the future.
My God, has it been that long?
My coffin.
My dad taught me about these.
My darling dear, love you.
George, aren't you gonna kiss me?
My darling dear, love you for all time.
My darling dear, love you for all time.
My daughter? Wait a minute, I have a daughter?
My equipment. That reminds me, Marty.
My father changed our name during the First World War.
My father told me about it. My father.
My beater ain't no watch to my house anymore.
My great-grandfather's name was William.
My horse threw a shoe.
My initials.
My insurance. It's your car.
Now my mom thinks I'm going camping with the guys.
My name is Darth Vader.
My name is Lorraine.
My name, it's vanished.
My old man's about to deck Biff.
My only regret is that I'll never get a chance to visit my favorite historical era. The Old West.
My other self.
Yes!
My own version of Pestilox. I'm wild!
Son.
My uncle. Doc. Brent.
Needles was behind the
whole... Needles?
Never consider the future, poor Martin.
We'll give him an inch and maintain discipline at all times.
Go away, okay? Never had any complaints about it from the pigs.
Never mind that now.
Never! Never leave this book laying around.
Ever!
Next Saturday night, we're sending you back to the future.
Next green light.
Next place.
Nice set of wheel. Let's see what she can do.
Nice shot, Doc!
Knee K, what is it? None!
No McFly ever amounted to anything in the history of Hill Valley.
No man should know too much about his own...
No one has! Time of that now. Which way did he go?
No trouble, Marshal.
No wonder this circuit failed.
No wonder your president has to be an actor. He's got to look good on television.
No!
Sure.
No!
Done it!
No!
No! No!
Don't touch that!
No! I mean, he could be anywhere by now. No! It wasn't my fault, sir. It was
Neil. No.
No! Hey!
No. No, not again. Come on.
No! Oh, please, God, no! Please, no, I cannot be fired. I'm fired. No. This can't be happening.
No, Biff, it was horseshit.
No, Biff. You leave her alone.
No, Chester, I'm gonna need something a lot stronger than that tonight.
No, Doc! No, Doc, not me, the other me!
No, I better not.
No. God damn you.
It was a sting operation.
I'm not talking about George McFly.
No, Monday be fine. You can kill him on Monday.
No, actually, people call me Marty.
Nope. Already been there.
Ah, get out of town.
No, hey, that's bullshit.
No, it ain't homework, because I ain't at home. No, it can't be you. I sent you back to the future.
No, it can't be. Just sent you back to the future. Yeah. No, it can't be. Just sent you back to the future.
No, it's Hill Valley, although I can't imagine hell being much worse.
No. Stay right here with me. Come on,
Lou. No.
No, Marty, that could result in a... Oh, great Scott. No, Marty. No. This sucker's electrical. But I need a nuclear reaction to generate the 1.21 gigawatts of electricity I need.
No, this sucker's electrical. But
I need a nuclear reaction to generate the 1.21 gigawatts.
No, look, Doc, I just got here, okay?
Oh, no. You and Jennifer both turn out fine.
No, Doc, I just got here, okay?
No, Emmett, I'll dance.
No, thanks. Hey, Doc, this...
No, please, God, no.
No, sir, Mr. Tannen, I have not.
No, thanks. No, thanks. No, it's fine.
No, this is for your coffin.
No, wait, Doc. We're discussing now, Nate. What do you mean?
No, you just gotta have the right touch.
No. Fine. No. Good. Fine. Good.
No.
Do you have any?
God, no. I wouldn't want that to happen.
No. It was the enchantment under the sea dance.
No, George. Look.
No, I'm not feeling all right.
No, don't be silly. No, not hard at all.
No, not money.
No, not yet.
No, our only chance to repair the present is in the past, at the point where the timeline skewed into this tangent.
No, why? What's the matter?
No. Yeah. Nobody calls me Mad Dog.
Nobody calls me Chicken Needles. Nobody calls me Chicken. Nobody calls me Chicken. Nobody calls me Yellow.
Nobody can start this car but me.
Nobody has two television sets.
Nobody!
None. That's the first one. He hadn't touched it yet.
Not a word now.
Got me the car!
Not now, Buford. Marshall's got our guns.
Hey, not too early. I sleep in Saturday. Hey, not too early. I sleep in Sunday.
Not too serious, but lucky for you, Seamus found you when he did.
Nothing but a breeding ground for tranks, lobos, and zip heads.
Nothing's coming to my mind. Nothing. November 12th, 1955. That was the date I went back.
November 12th, 1955. That was when?
November 5th, 1955.
Now, I may have seriously altered history.
Dude, now I ought to get something for that.
Now I wish I'd paid him off.
Now,
whoa. They just go in there and invite me.
I remember.
Now that my car's all fixed, I figure I'd cut you a break and give you the honor of going with the best-looking guy in school.
Now, that's a good idea. I could run for mayor.
Now, this has an interesting feature. It has a dust jacket.
Now we can watch Jackie Gleason while we eat.
Are you going to check your iron?
Now, Biff, I want to make sure that we get two coats of wax this time, not just one. Now, Biff, don't con me. Now, Biff, I never noticed that the car had any blind spot before when I would drive it. Now, I need your help to get back to the year 1985.
Oh, I painted a white line on the street way over there.
Now, I wouldn't want that to happen.
Stop bouncing the partner. You're through.
Now, let's hear the right answer.
Now, let's see, you already know the ring.
Now, look, I'll finish those reports on up tonight, and I'll run them on over first thing tomorrow, all right?
Well, now, of course, no.
Now, take this bottle, for example. Now, Amy, what you do is you just ease that hammer back there and squeeze off around.
Now we can't get anybody to fix it.
Now, why don't you make like a tree and get out of here?
You got exactly 3 seconds to get off my porch with your nuts in
Oak Park Cemetery.
Obviously, the time continuum has been disrupted, creating this new temporal event sequence resulting in this alternate reality.
October 21st,
2015. October 27th, 1985, 11 a.m.
October is inventory time, so right now, Statler Toyota is making the best deals of the year on all 1985 model Toyotas.
Of course I do.
Of course it's a race!
Of course we run. But for recreation, for fun.
Of course, you understand that if you lose, I'm taking it back.
Of course!
Of course, ice.
Of course, the enchantment under the sea dead.
Of course, I was only 12 at the time. Of course, I want to check my iron.
Of course, that was before they had dust repellent paper. And if you're interested in dust, we have a quaint little piece from the 1980s.
Of course, we've all heard the legend. But who is the man?
Of course. Because of all the fallout from the atomic wars.
Of course, from a group of Libyan nationalists.
Of course! Haven't you ever seen a Western?
Of course, you'll see lots of...
Ooh la la! Ooh la la! Ooh la la!
Oh!
Oh!
Oh! Her name's Miss Clayton. Clara Clayton.
Oh, I've heard some whoppers in my day, but the fact that you'd expect me to entertain a notion like that is so insulting and degrading.
Oh, right. Sorry.
Oh, we never find the smooth enough surface. Oh, what about that floating device?
Oh, Doc, am I glad to see you?
Lady, I'm sorry, boy.
Oh, God. Oh, I guess they call you Cal.
Oh, I will.
Oh, Marty. Marty, here's your keys.
Marty, turn that valve over there. All the way to the right.
Oh, McFly, your shoes are tied.
Mom, it's a joke, an office joke, kind of a joke fax.
Mom, there's nothing wrong with calling a boy.
Oh, and he told me one more thing.
Well, stand back.
Oh, you a sight for sore eyes. Let me look at you.
Boy, oh boy, Mom.
I'll break the Atrocity Channel.
Oh, he threw his back out again.
Oh, hi, Marty. I think it's your new book.
Oh, honey, he's teasing.
Oh, just a little weather experiment.
Oh, listen, Doc, I tore a hole in the gas tank when I was landing, so we're going to have to patch it up and get some gas.
Look how worn out this is.
Oh, look, pal, I don't want to buy a suit.
Oh, man, you're a sight for sore eyes. Let me look at you.
Oh, man, did I sleep?
Oh, man.
Oh, my God, it's my mother.
Oh, my God.
God, it's your father.
No, no, no. I wouldn't think of charging you for this. Oh, no, no. We were just doing a little model railroad.
Oh, no. That won't be necessary. I can take care of it.
Oh, no.
Oh, nothing.
Oh, out on the golf course.
That's okay, Beth. It's okay.
Oh, man. That was just a reflex action.
Oh, well, then I want to give her a call.
They must have hit you over the head hard this time.
Oh, this is heavy. Oh, this is heavy.
Oh, tonight's the town festival.
Who's going to eat all that?
Yeah, Doc, listen, my kid showed up. All hell broke loose.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, Grandma. Oh, yeah, sure, right. That's rich.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, who are you, Miss Lonely Hearts?
Oh, yes, quite so.
Oh, yes, well, I meant it made me feel like a boy.
Oh, yes, well, excuse us, Claire.
Oh, you mean with the Rolls Royce?
Oh. Man, watch that re-entry. It's a little bumpy.
Things gonna be fine, Marty. Are you hungry?
Oh, he went that way.
Oh, I've been so worried about you ever since you ran off the other night.
Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, this is my doc.
Oh.
Oh. Clara is one in a million.
Ohio State beat Iowa 20-10.
Okay, Biff. Well, I'll finish that on up tonight, and then I'll bring it over first thing tomorrow morning. Hey, Doc, this is it.
Okay, Griff. I'll do it. I'll do it, buddy, whatever you say.
Okay, I ain't your papa. Okay, I want channels 18, 24, 63, 109, 87, and
the
Weather Channel.
Okay, Marty, I'm coming aboard!
Okay, all right, Saturday's good. Saturday's good. I can spend a week in 1955. I can hang out. You can show me around.
Okay, everybody, let's back up now, huh?
Okay, let's go over the planning.
All right. Okay, now what?
Okay, now.
Okay, real
mature
guys.
Okay, relax, Doc. It's me, it's Martin. Okay, relax, Doc. It's me, it's Martin.
Okay. Okay.
Okay.
And leave.
Okay, all right. I'll prove it to you. Okay. All right, bye-bye.
Okay, back on.
Okay, but I don't know what to say.
I think we're about ready. Okay, let's go.
Okay, you guys. Okay, so, 9 o'clock, you're strolling through the parking lot. Okay, so now, you come up. Okay, 10 minutes ought to do it. Time circuit's on, flux capacitor, fluxing.
Oklahoma ripped Iowa State 52-0.
Hey, Joe, probably resold it.
Old man Peabody, on all of it.
On all three of them!
On election day, ask your vote for a proven leader.
The night that I go back in time, you will be shot by terrorists.
On the other hand, it could just be an amazing coincidence.
On the roof, 10-4.
Once old Biff is gone, grab the almanac any way that you can. Once more, let's go over the entire plan and layout.
Once you have returned to 1985, destroy the time machine.
One big happy jailbird family. One day, a kid or a crazy wild-eyed old man who claims to be a scientist is going to come around asking about me.
One in a billion. One in a Googleplex. The woman of my dreams, and I lost her for all time.
1 minute into the future, to be exact.
One other thing. If you guys ever have kids...
Yeah! But coming face to face with herself 30 years older would put her into shock and she'd simply pass out.
174.50.
One.
Oh, please, Mrs. Strickland, I just want to know what the hell's going on.
The only party I'll be smiling at is the one that sees you at the end of a rope.
Oh, yes, sir.
All right, you got the gumps.
Or hang.
Or in the past.
Two, the encounter could create a time paradox, the results of which could cause a chain reaction that would unravel the very fabric of the space-time continuum and destroy the entire universe.
Or witness the birth of Christ.
Other self.
Because otherwise, we might never have met.
Our first date. I'll never forget it.
Our special today is mesquite grilled sushi.
Over there, on my hope chest. Ow!
Party's over, Biff.
Party's over.
Pepsi perfect.
Perfect!
Perfect! I smell it worked!
Perfect.
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 Perfect. Just perfect.
Perfect. You're the spitting image of your future son. Perhaps even an answer to that universal question. Why? Perhaps the gigawatt discharge, coupled with the temporal displacement field generated by the time vehicle, caused a disruption of my own brainwaves, resulting in a condition of momentary amnesia.
Please excuse the crudity of this model. Please note. Einstein's clock is in precise synchronization with my control watch.
Please take whatever precautions are necessary to prevent this terrible disaster.
Please, Emmett, please, I have to know.
Marty, no one should know too much about their own destiny.
Please, continue the lesson.
Please. Please. Please, come on.
Pleased to meet you, Calvin.
Plutonium, wait a minute, are you...
Our laces, all right.
Precisely on schedule.
Precisely. I already went further ahead into time to see what else happens.
Precisely.
Precisely.
Precisely. Precisely. Marty, you have to stop those guys at all costs, but without being seen by your other self or your parents.
Prepare to meet your maker, Lexman.
Press your thumb to the plate.
Pretty heavy, huh?
Pretty mediocre photographic fake.
Pretty tough armor when you're pointing a scattergun in a man's back.
Prior to this point in time, somewhere in the past, the timeline skewed into this tangent, creating an alternate 1985.
Progress is his middle name. Progress is his middle name.
Prove it. Pull out your pants pockets. Pull up to the DeLorean. Push in the DeLorean. Up to 88 miles per hour.
Put on the jacket and the shoes.
Put on this cap.
Put some money on the cubbies.
Did you see Bell on? That's it.
Quick!
Quick, let's cover the timer.
Quick, put your pants back up.
Quick, cover the DeLorean.
Why?
Wait, Haitians.
Re-elect Mayor Goldie Wilson.
Rage!
Rage, blacksmith!
Ready to roll!
Ready!
Ready, Marty!
Ready, gentlemen?
Ready.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
Recognize this?
Red!
Come here,
come
with your keys.
Hold it. Relax, Marty.
Release.
Remember that girl I introduced you to? Lorraine.
Remember that word. Discipline.
Remember the lightning bolt at the clock tower? Remember to walk him twice a day and that he only likes canned dog food. Remember, both of our futures depend on this.
Remember, fellas, the future is in your hands.
People fly.
Remember where you're going. There are no roads. Remember, your mother is at that exact same dance with you. Yeah.
Repeating tonight's earlier weather bulletin, a severe thunderstorm is heading for Hill Valley. Repeating tonight's earlier weather bulletin, a severe thunderstorm...
Respect!
Tracked. Right about here.
Right here, Tannen. Right now, it's pouring rain.
Right on out there, it'd be real smooth.
Right on the tick.
Right there, out in the street. Of the palace alone.
Right! I got it!
Right. Let's get going.
Right, Doc, but according to this map, there is no bridge.
Right, George.
Right, and take care of that baby!
Right, okay, so right around 9 o'clock, she's gonna get very angry with me.
Right.
Right!
Hi.
Hi.
Future.
Right.
Right, and where am I going to be?
Right.
Well, bye, Annie. Right, give me a Pepsi free.
You right. Sure
good
said
night, right, Griff.
Right.
Right. I got to go get Jennifer.
Right, Doc, let's get her asses back to the future.
Right, right. Right, right, I have a real problem with that.
Right, so we go back to the future, and we stop Biff from stealing the time machine.
Right, so.
Excuse me.
Right, this could get heavy, Doc.
Right.
Well,
Roy into playing his game, his way, boy, his rules.
Roads? Where we're going, we don't need roads.
Roads? Where we're going, we don't need roads.
I can roll.
Roger, Marty, this is Doc. Are you there?
Just roll yeah. Tape.
Okay, hello, Chris. Ronald Reagan.
Ronald Reagan, the actor?
Room service.
Run for fun? What the hell kind of fun is that?
Run for Marty!
Run for Marty! Run for Marty!
Sam, here's the young man you hit with your car out there.
Sam, stop fiddling with that thing and come in here and eat your dinner. Sam, you quit fiddling with that thing.
San Francisco is the end of the line.
Sarsaparilla.
Save the clock tower! Save the clock tower!
Say good morning, Mr. Eastwood.
Say hi to your mom for me.
Say that again.
Say, well, whatever's natural, well, the first thing that comes into your mind.
Say you want to see the signing of the Declaration of Independence.
Say, what do you let those boys push you around like that for?
Say, Marty!
Schematic diagram will allow you to build a replacement unit with 1955 components, thus restoring the time machine to perfect working order.
Schematic.
Science fiction theater. Science fiction stories about visitors coming down to Earth from other planets.
Science? What sort of science?
Scram, McFly. Cutting in.
You're in a submarine, you dork.
Jameis. Jameis, relax. I know what I'm doing.
Jameis! Wouldn't expect to see you here this morning.
Jameis.
Biff's humble beginnings and how a trip to the racetrack on his 21st birthday made him a millionaire overnight.
In about 30 years!
See you in the future.
Hey, see you later, Pop.
So that's how you handle him, son.
See, that's where they kissed for the first time on the dance floor.
See, we've had that envelope in our possession for the past 70 years.
See, there's Biff out there waxing right now.
Sending the necessary 1.21 gigawatts into the time vehicle, which vanished in a brilliant flash of light, leaving a pair of fire trails behind.
September 1st, 1885.
September 1885!
Serving Hill Valley and all of Hill County, you're tuned to KKHP, the voice of Hill Valley.
Set!
Set!
70!
Shape up, man. You're a slacker.
Share in the excitement of a fabulous winning streak that earned him the nickname the luckiest man on earth.
He could settle a debt with the bank all by herself.
She did have quite a scare, right?
She encountered her older self and went into shock, just as I predicted.
She just doesn't know it yet. She really likes you. She said, get your meat hooks off.
She saw a time machine. I couldn't just leave her there with that information.
Should have been home hours ago.
She told me to tell you that she wants you to ask her to the Enchantment Under the Sea dance.
She was asking too many questions, and no one should know too much about their future. She'll be fine.
She's clean. That means we take her home.
Who's the asshole?
Thank you.
She's in the cab! I'm gonna go back for her!
She's just trying to keep you respectable.
Shit!
Shit! Shit, the cavalry!
Nothing.
Shit.
Is he alive?
Shot in the back by Buford Tannen. Over a matter of $80, September 7th, that's this Monday.
Shot in the back by Buford Tannen over a matter of $80.
Shut up, you old bag.
Shut your filthy mouth. I'm not that kind of girl.
Silence, Earthling.
Since her thumbprint never changes over the years, they simply assume she's the Jennifer of the future.
Since when can weathermen predict the weather, let alone the future?
Since when did you become the physical type?
Since you're new here, I'm gonna cut you a break. Today.
Sit down!
Sit here, Marty.
Six!
60 miles an hour, Doc!
I'm just getting fit.
Slacker!
Smile, Doc.
Smile, Marshall. After all, this is a party. So I say, sure. So I say, what's the catch?
So I'm gonna have to forfeit.
Come on down. See me. Goldie Wilson III. Any one of our 29 convenient locations.
So do I.
So from now on,
You better be looking behind you when you walk.
So go ahead.
But think about this, Lorraine.
So he can stand up for himself and protect the woman he loves.
So he lays this book on me. So he says, how would you like to be rich?
So, may not be my name that's supposed to end up on this tombstone.
Listen, we're gonna load the DeLorean up and get ready to roll, all right?
So make it a good one! Both of you!
So, my father brought this telescope and he put it next to my bed so I could see everything out the window.
So once I got a book back, you, that is the you from 1985, were in the DeLorean and it got struck by lightning and you got sent back to 1885!
So the way I figure it, Blacksmith, you owe me $5 for the whiskey and $75 for the horse.
So there I was, minding my own business.
So they don't name the ravine after her. So what do we do?
I have a plan.
So what's up to you, butthead?
So what's the deal? So you tell me, what's the right thing to do up here? So you're my great-grandfather.
So you're the son of a bitch who's been stealing my newspapers.
So, Doc Brown invented a time machine.
Tom McFly, have you made a decision about tonight's opportunity?
Yeah.
So anyway, George, about Lorraine.
You take a look at that little business proposal of mine?
So how far ahead are you going?
So tell me, Marty, how long have you been in court?
So why don't you make like a tree and get out of here?
So you're my Uncle Joey.
Some new specialized weather sensing equipment.
Some sort of engine talk or something?
It's coming.
Someday you'll be my wife!
Someday, Jennifer. Someday. Someday.
Somehow we've got to sneak this back to my laboratory. Something has got to be done about your kids.
Something's got to be done about your kids. Something inconspicuous.
Something really cooks.
Something that'll make you rich.
Some of that sugar.
Sometime today, old Biff will show up to give young Biff the almanac.
Son of a bitch stole my idea.
27 to 7. Bitch.
Funny boy!
Sorry about your bar. Sorry, ladies. Sorry, no. Come on, kid.
Sorry, excuse me, sorry.
Sort of.
Sounds pretty heavy. Wait, that's nothing to do.
Sports, statistics, interesting subjects. Homework, tennis.
Stand back! Stand by, I'll park over there!
Stand tall, boy. Have some respect for yourself.
Start talking, kid. What else you know about that book?
Stay down and shut up.
Stella! Another one of these damn kids jumped in front of my car!
They're brought up, gentlemen, to test your mettle with the latest product from Colonel Samuel Colt's Patent Firearms Manufacturing Company of Hartford, Connecticut.
Stop that twister!
Where?
Stop it! Damn you, Tannen!
Stop it, Biff, just stop it! Stop it, Biff! You'll break his arm! Stop it!
Stop it.
What?
Stop the train just before you hit the switch track up ahead!
Little girl, stop!
Wait, Strickland's looking for you.
Strong stuff, all right.
Such a sweet girl.
Sure is here. Everybody's here tonight.
Sure, and I hope you're considering the future, Mr. Eastwood. Sure, and that one suits you, Mr. Eastwood.
Surely you're not afraid to try something that a baby could do.
Thank you, Bill.
Tab, I can't give you a tab unless you order something.
Boom, take a gander at them moccasins.
Take a look and see what just breezed in the door.
Take care.
You got to take them in back, all right? I'll be right.
Take that, you mutated son of a bitch! Take this camera. I'm going to document everything. Taking into account the acceleration speed and wind resistance retroactive from the moment the lightning strikes.
Talk about deja vu.
Tannen, but you're early.
Tannen.
Tardy slip for you, Miss Parker.
Tarnation, son, who never needs to be in such a hurry.
Taxi cab.
Tell him that she is the most beautiful girl you've ever seen in the world.
Tell him you are out.
Tell me about my future. I mean, I know I make it big. But...
Tell me when, gentlemen.
Tell me when's the next train come through here.
Tells the results of every major sports event till the end of the century.
10 minutes.
Ten!
Terminated, no!
Terrible.
Texas A&M over Rice, 20 to 10.
Fire. Thank God you guys are all back to normal.
God, I still got my hair. Thank goodness.
Thank you for taking care of my telescope.
Thank you for your gallantry.
Thank you, sir. You saved my life.
Order.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot, kid.
Thanks again.
Thanks for all your help.
Thanks very much. It was wonderful.
Thanks, Biff.
Thanks, McFly. I'll see you at the plant tomorrow.
Thanks, kid.
Thanks.
Thanks.
Thanks. Thanks a lot.
That I'm gonna have a chance to travel through time. That I'm gonna succeed in this. Atta boy. In here you go. Sit down.
That accident caused a chain reaction that sent Marty's life straight down the tubes.
That ain't no airplane. Look.
That doesn't make sense.
That is disgusting. What the hell is it? That is hot.
That is, nobody's home.
That's important.
That means Jennifer's okay and Heidi's okay, right? That means everything's back to normal, right?
That means once we're back in 1985, you just have to go over to the house to wake her up.
That means the time machine must be right through this wall.
That means you'll be dead by about supper time Monday.
Yeah, that must be the old Indian name for it. It's perfect.
They break the pull of the Earth's gravity and send the projectile through outer space.
That was a close one, Marty.
Almost bought the farm.
That's good.
That was so stupid. Grandpa hit him with the car.
That was the day of the famous Hill Valley lightning storm.
That was the day I invented time travel. I remember it vividly. That way we don't risk anyone else stealing the time machine. And I won't risk accidentally running into my other self.
It'll be 174/5.
That would be very gentlemanly of you, Mr. Brown. Emmett.
That'll teach him.
Calvin Klein. Oh, my God, he's a dream.
It's George McFly.
That's George McFly?
Well, that's John F. Kennedy Drive.
That's Jasper Toyota in downtown Hill Valley.
Hey, that's Strickland.
That's William?
That's a big bruise you have there. That's a great idea. I'd love to park.
Oh, that's about as funny as a screen door on a battleship.
That's an important historical landmark.
Exactly what causes you to get into that accident in the future.
That's for messing up my hair.
That's good advice, Marty.
That's great. Thanks.
That's him.
That's him. Good-looking guy.
That's how he got a Bowie knife shoved through his belly in a saloon in Virginia City.
That's how he made his entire fortune.
That's impossible.
That's it.
That's it, isn't it? Nothing but a little chicken.
That's it. To take you home, to your future home.
That's like a baby's toy.
That's 1 week after you wrote the letter.
That's our fail-safe point.
Right, 25 years into the future.
That's right, Doc. November 12, 1955.
That's right, Doc. That's right, but I came back again. I came back from the future.
That's right, Marty. It's the ripple effect.
That's right. That's right. That's right, he's gonna be mayor.
Right, he's home, Dad's home.
That's right. How did you know that?
That's right. You haven't heard of him yet.
That's right, you keep running, sucker!
That's the Aida.
That's the Florence Nightingale effect.
That's the way it was, me and Jennifer.
That's the way you do.
That's true, Marty.
That's what I thought. Yellow belly.
And that's when he came up with the idea for the flux capacitor, which is what makes time travel possible.
That's where they kiss for the first time.
That's where you start from.
That's where you're going.
That's why his watch is exactly 1 minute behind mine.
That's why we can't find it. That's why we gotta show her that you, George McFly, are a fuck.
That's why we're here today, to prevent this incident from ever happening.
And that's why you wear that life preserver.
That's why your older brother's disappearing from that photograph.
That at least would have been respectful.
Browse didn't come to Hill Valley until 1908.
Dark and dance.
The FBI, which is still doing the matter,
that shit's will never find out.
The Senate is expected to vote on this today.
Weather Channel bringing you no World's Weather at 24.
The address is 1809 Mason Street. The almanac. The answer's no, Griff.
The appropriate question is, where in the hell are they?
The attached...
Mason. The Big Ten.
The bruise in your head. I know how that happened. The car's wrecked.
The cave. The clothes fit. The consequences could be disastrous!
Consequences could be disastrous?
The consequences of that could be disastrous.
The destruction might in fact be very localized, limited to merely our own galaxy. The disorientation will help convince her that it was all a dream.
The doc set all his clocks 25 minutes. So...
Doc's gone.
The easy way.
First McFly born in America.
The first time I read that when I was a little boy, why I wanted to meet Captain Nemo.
Flux capacitor.
The future is back! Now let's go home!
The future. The future.
Future. Oh, I can tell you about the future.
The future.
The future?
The guy is brilliant. The guy with the hat, where is he?
The idea that I can fall in love at first sight is for men.
The information in here is worth millions, and I'm giving it to you.
The intent here is to gain a clear perception of humanity.
The justice system works swiftly in the future now that they've abolished all lawyers.
Hey, the keys are in the trunk.
The lab is an awful, 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 awful mess.
The last thing you need is headaches.
Last time I used it, fella, it took 2 whole days to die.
The least we can do with all that money is provide a better life for our children.
The lightning bolt that hit the DeLorean caused a gigawatt overload, which scrambled the time circuits, activated the flux capacitor, and sent me back to 1885.
The lightning bolt. 1885!
The man in the Rolls Royce wouldn't have pressed charges, Marty wouldn't have broken his hand, and he wouldn't have given up on his music, and he wouldn't have spent all those years feeling sorry for himself.
The manure. I remember that.
The molecular structure of both Einstein and the car are completely intact.
The name's McFly. Maggie McFly.
New, improved, and refined cold perspective. LATV tonight for the low, low price of $12.
The old man really came through. It worked.
Old man's gone, too. I'm locked in Vince Garage.
The one that's up on stage playing Johnny Be Good.
The only problem is we'll never be able to show it to anybody.
The other me is a Doc Van McBrown from 1955. The younger me that helps the other you get back to 1985. The overload shorted out the time circuits and destroyed the flying circuits. Place was boarded up, shut down, so I broke in and borrowed some newspaper.
The porcelain was wet, I slipped, hit my head on the edge of the sink, and when I came to, I had a revelation, a vision, a picture in my head, a picture of this.
The risks are just too great as this incident proves.
The shark still looks fake.
The skyway is jammed. It's going to take us forever to get there.
That's never going to go away, Biff. Never going to...
The space-time continuum?
The storm.
Switch track is where the spur runs off the main line 3 miles out to Clayton. Shonash Ravine.
The thermal displacement occurred exactly 1:20 a.m. in 0 seconds!
The thing I really miss here is Tylenol. The tombstone itself and the date still remain. The train leaves the station at 8 Monday morning. The train!
The way I see it, if you're gonna build a time machine into a car, why not do it with some style?
The whole boiler explodes!
The whole car was flooded. Windmill! The yellow lawn's about to blow!
And I'll take you home and you can come back into your truck and wake her. Then get out of there!
Then how am I supposed to ever meet anybody?
It is true. All of it. Come back here and wait for me.
Let's finish it. Right now.
That she was supposed to go over in that wagon.
Then tell me, future boy.
Then wait for a guy named Griff.
Then we'll have to take her back with us!
Then what did you bring her for? Where the hell are they?
Then who's vice president? Jerry Lewis?
Then yes, it might be possible to get her up that fast.
Then you know what happened to him?
Theoretically speaking, could it be done?
Theoretically, yes, but what if the train's late?
There are plenty worse places to be than the Old West.
There could have been another Emmett Brown back in 1885.
There he is, Buford!
There he is, Doc!
There's no log cabin made of earth and wood.
There you go, lady. There's a
quote. There!
There's a fella that can't hold his liquor.
It's a little matter we need to talk about.
There's a slight possibility of overload.
There's a small cave over there which will be a perfect place to hide the time vehicle.
Well, there's gonna be plenty of rain, all right.
There's no point in denying it.
There's no scientific rationale for that.
There's not gonna be a gas station around here until sometime in the next century.
There's only one man who can help me.
There's somebody I'd like you to meet.
Something very familiar about all this.
There's something wrong with the starter, so I hit it. Here.
Is that dance at school tonight?
There's that word again. Heavy.
They're there now. They're there now. Just relax.
Thereby sending 1.21 gigawatts into the flux capacitor and sending you back to 1985.
Therefore, I must do no less.
Therefore, as long as we get the DeLorean up to 88 miles an hour before we hit the edge of the ravine, we'll instantaneously arrive at a point in time where the bridge is completed. Therefore, your son won't go with him tonight, and that robbery will never take place. These are my wishes. Please respect them and follow them.
These are our boys!
These three in the furnace will ignite sequentially, make the fire burn hotter, kick up the boiler pressure, and make the train go faster!
They also replace my steam and coal.
What do you think?
They cut off your mother's hair.
They found me. I don't know how, but they found me.
They really cleaned this place up. Looks brand new. They say she fell in there 100 years ago.
They took out some wrinkles, did a hair repair, chains of blood. added a good 30 to 40 years to my life.
I used her thumbprint to assess her ID.
They wanted me to build them a bomb, so I took their plutonium and in turn gave them a shiny bomb casing full of used pinball machine parts.
Hey, you have us committed.
They're all exactly 25 minutes slow.
You're gonna match up the bullet with that gun.
They're in your suede jacket, honey.
They're supposed to go to the...
Well, they're your parents. You must know them. Things have certainly changed around here.
Think, McFly, think.
Think, McFly, think. Think, McFly, think.
Third time's a charm.
30 years ago, lightning struck that clock tower, and the clock hasn't run since.
This can't be happening! You can't be here!
This can't be happening!
This can't be happening! This can't be...
This cost me $300!
This crazy old codger with a cane shows up.
This don't concern the law.
This has gotta be a dream.
This has gotta be the wrong year.
This here is Mr. Clint Eastwood here. Visit him.
This is Milton. This is Sally. That's Toby. And over there in the playpen is little baby Joey.
Wow, this is our radiation suit.
This is a video game.
This is all wrong. I don't know what it is.
This is bitching.
This is for all you lovers out there.
This is great.
Way to go.
This is heavy, Doc. I mean, it's like I was just here yesterday.
This is heavy duty, Doc. This is great.
This is it. This is the answer.
This is more serious than I thought.
This is nuts.
This is quite a surprise.
This is the exact time you left.
This is truly amazing.
This is what makes time travel possible. The flux capacitor.
This is where Ralph dresses up as a man from space.
This is where we'll push the DeLorean with the locomotive.
This one tells you where you are. This one tells you where you were. This readout tells you where you're going.
This reminds me of the time I attempted to reach the center of the Earth.
The so-called Dr. Brown is dangerous. He's a real nutcase.
This sucker's electrical, but I need a nuclear reaction to generate the 1.21 gigawatts.
This thing doesn't fit. This tombstone could still be in your future.
This is all a completely open country, so you'll have plenty of runout space when you arrive.
This way, when she wakes up, she'll think it was all a dream.
The bus don't work on water!
Thought I done told you never to come in.
Three!
2-1! Now!
Throw a couple of sleeping bags in the back.
Go switch!
Thus, history, future history, has now been altered, and this is the proof.
Time circuit's on.
Time machine.
Time machine. I haven't invented any time machine.
Woo! Come on, time to change that oil.
Time's up, run!
Intercept the real Marty, Junior!
Future?
Tom, how am I gonna generate that kind of power?
Tomorrow, we're robbing the Pan City stage.
Tonight, everything concerns the law. Now, break it up!
Too bad no one will be around to see it.
Too bad the post office isn't as efficient as the weather service.
Too loud. I can't believe it.
Too low.
The break kid.
Topher Poundman, any unit, please respond.
Painful now, the station!
Traveling through time has become much too painful.
Try it, Marty.
Turning to community calendar, the Hill Valley Women's Club bake sale will be held tomorrow afternoon from 2 to 5 at the community center on Forest Road.
20,000 leagues under the sea, my absolute favorite.
27th floor!
Two McFlies! With the same gun!
Two of them?
UCLA narrowly defeated Washington 19-17.
UCLA trails 17-16.
Starburst?
Uh-huh.
That one's called Copernicus.
Stories.
Unbelievable that old Biff could have chosen that particular date.
Unbelievable that this little piece of junk could be such a big problem. Unbelievable.
Unbelievable. Uncle Jailbird Joy?
A couple of cars for the tender!
Undoubtedly, this was some sort of...
Unfortunately, no. It requires something with a little more kick. Plutonium!
Unfortunately, the car will never fly again. Unfortunately, this proved impossible because suitable replacement parts will not be invented until 1947. Unfortunately, you never know when or where it's ever gonna strike.
Unless you want everyone in the division to think you're chicken.
Unless you've got power!
Unless... Up until there, we still have enough time to stop the locomotive before it plunges into the ravine.
Very funny. You guys are being real mature.
Wait a minute, Doc. What are you talking about?
Wait a minute, Doc. What are you talking about?
Wait a minute, Black Pass, baby.
Wait a minute!
The future!
Wait a minute.
Wait a minute.
Cubs win World Series.
Wait a minute, Doc. If I drive straight towards the screen, I'm gonna crash into those Indians. Wait a minute, Doc. What is wrong with my future?
Wait a minute. Don't I know you from somewhere?
Wait a minute. I got all the time I want.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute, Doc.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute, Doc.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. You.
Wait a minute. We're just gonna leave her here on the porch.
Wait a minute. What are you doing, Doc? Wait a minute. What are you doing, Doc?
Wait a minute. What do you mean I got fired?
Wait a minute. Where are you going now?
Wait 5 more seconds.
Wait, Ken. Wait a minute. What's this all about?
Wait, a paradox.
Wait. I got it. We can simply roll it down a steep hill.
No.
Wait. Wake up.
Wake up, Doc. Come on. Come on. Watch it, Buzz. Watch it, Biff.
Watch it, Goldie.
No, sir. Watch me for the changes and try and keep up, okay? Watch me for the changes and try and keep up, okay?
Watch this.
Watch this, watch this.
Watch where you're going. Crazy drunk pedestrian.
Watch it on TV for a change.
Water.
Way back up in the woods among the evergreen. Way down in Louisiana, down in New Orleans.
We ain't gonna be terrorized.
We all make mistakes in life, children.
We all were, weren't we, boy?
We at the Hill Valley Preservation Society think it should be preserved exactly the way it is, as part of our history and heritage.
We can't just leave him here.
Can't risk you running into your older self.
We can't, because if we travel into the future from this point in time...
We do now.
We got ourselves a new courthouse!
We gotta go back to 1955!
I had to pay old man Jones $80 to haul it away.
We had a little bet going as to whether this Marty would actually be here.
We have to find out the exact date and the specific circumstances of how, where, and when young Biff got his hands on that sports almanac.
We have to get going.
We just passed 40, Doc!
We just passed 45, Doc! Go for it!
We know it won't run under its own power. We know that this photograph represents what will happen if the events of today continue to run their course into tomorrow.
We know we can't pull it.
We may have to blast.
We must let old Biff believe he succeeded so that he'll leave 1955 and bring the DeLorean back to the...
We must succeed.
We never would have fallen in love.
We run some industrial strength electrical cable from the top of the clock tower down, suspending it over the street between these two lampposts.
We shall proceed as planned, and as soon as we return to 1985, we'll destroy this infernal machine.
We will, Doc!
Arrive shortly thereafter, get her out of there, and go back to 1985.
We'll be praying for you!
Get the DeLorean and get ourselves back to the future.
Go inside. You can call old man Joe.
We'll have space vehicles, capsules settle off with rockets.
We'll have to cut them off at Coyote Pass.
We'll have track under us and coast safely across the ravine.
Settle this then.
We'll stop it here, uncouple the cars from the tender, throw the switch track, and then we'll hijack. We'll wait until winter, when the lake freezes.
We're back.
We're descending toward Hill Valley, California. At 4:29 p.m. on Wednesday, October 21st, 2015.
We're going back to the future tomorrow, so everything's being erased.
We're going to take a little break, but we'll be back in a while, so don't nobody go nowhere.
We're going to be gone, right?
We're more like a couple of teenagers, you know? We're on a tight schedule here.
We're the pinheads. I'm Mr. Fusion, right?
We've got to get you home.
And weather conditions remain...
Welcome home. Welcome home, Marty.
Welcome to Texaco.
Welcome to my latest experiment. This is a big one, the one I've been waiting for all my life.
Welcome to the Cafe 80s, where it's always morning in America, even in the afternoon.
Wow!
Well, Doc, it's destroyed.
Well, Doc, now we know who Claire is. Well, Doc, we can scratch that idea.
Well, I figured... What the hell?
Well, I guess, Miss Clayton, we'll have to find other transportation.
Well, I guess that's everything.
Well, I haven't finished those up yet, but, you know, I figured since they were due to...
Well, I hope I'm not disturbing anything.
Well, I might see her again just in passing. Well, I really fell for it. I did, right here.
Well, I suppose if you had a straight stretch of track with a level grade...
Well, I think a man should be strong.
Al, I'm just worried about Jennifer. Why isn't she home yet?
Well, I'm the only one here.
Well, Marty, I hope you like meatloaf.
Well, Marty, I want to thank you for all your good advice. I'll never forget it. Well, actually, I figured since it wasn't due till Monday...
Well, actually, ma'am,
yes,
I don't think...
But be careful! You don't want to get struck by lightning!
Well, because, George, nice girls get angry when guys take advantage of them. Because, George, she wants to go with you.
Well, bring her along. This concerns her, too.
Well, bring her along. This concerns her, too.
Go find him. He caused $300 damage to my car, and I owe him a knuckle sandwich. Keep going.
Well, go on. This ain't no peep show.
Well, good luck, you guys.
Doc, and what's the harm in bringing back a little info on the future?
Well, in that case, I'll see you this evening at the festival, Emmett.
Well, it'll just happen.
Well, it's a DeLorean.
That's all in the past.
Well, what's it going to cost you?
Well, it's...
Well, let's have a look at it.
Well, listen to this!
Looky what we have here.
Well, looky what we have here.
Looky what we have here.
Maybe it was a mistake.
Well, maybe you'd like to have all three of your kids behind bars, just like your brother Joey.
Well, my car... Well, she's not doing a very good job.
Well, since you never paid me for the job, I say that makes us even.
Well, thank you for everything.
Well, thanks. Nice talking to you.
Well, that is your name, isn't it? Calvin Klein?
Well, that's a relief.
Well, that's very nice. Thank you very much.
Well, that's your problem, Tannen. Well, the new time-circuit control tubes are warmed up.
Well, the odds are running 2-1 against you.
Well, they're bigger than me.
Well, we gotta stop them.
Well, we just got word she's coming in tomorrow.
Well, 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 Mr. Tannen.
Well, what if they didn't like...
Well, when the scene screen repairman called Daddy a chicken, Daddy threw him out of the house.
And wherever you go, and take me with you.
Well, which one was it, Greg or Craig?
Well, yeah, you know, we have two of them.
Yes, it's me, Marty. Are you all right?
Well, you hit your head, Mr. Eastwood.
Well, you're my...
Well, you're safe and sound here now at the McFly Farm.
Well... safe and sound now, back in good old 1955.
You're safe and sound now, back on the good old 27th floor.
Well, you're the doc, Doc.
West Virginia lost to Pittsburgh, 167.
Western Union!
What I meant to say was...
What a beautiful name.
What a headache.
What a nightmare. What about George?
What about Monday? We doing anything Monday?
What about all that talk? About screwing up future events?
What about all that stuff about humanity? Where we're going and why?
What about the locomotive?
What about the police, Biff?
What am I gonna tell Jennifer?
What are their common interests?
What are these things, anyway?
What are we gonna say? That we're time travelers?
What are you afraid of?
What are you doing in here with my daughter?
What are you doing in my room?
What are you doing, George?
What are you gonna do, boss?
What are you gonna say to her?
What are you looking at, butthead? What are you looking at, butthead?
What are you talking about, Doc?
What are you writing?
What are you, deaf, old man?
What are you talking about? Football!
What did I just say? What did I tell you?
What did you say her name was? Kara? Sarah?
What did she say?
What did you call me, Griff? What did you just say? What did you say?
What is your mother ever seeing that?
What are kids doing in the 50s?
What do they like to do together?
What do you mean a taxi cab? I thought we were flying.
What do you mean, Doc? All the best stuff is made in Japan.
What do you mean time circuits on? What do you mean you're gonna be seeing lots of her, Doc?
What do you mean you've seen this? It's brand new.
What do you think you're doing?
What do you think? Griff just calls me Grandpa for his health?
What does this mean? Point of no return.
Great music!
What happened to Grandpa?
What happens to us in the future?
What happens to us in the future?
What idiot dressed you in that outfit?
What if I don't go out there? What if I don't?
What if I send in the tape and they don't like it? What if she said no?
I mean, what if they say I'm no good? What if they say, get out of here, kid. You got no future.
And what if they told me I was no good?
What if we don't succeed?
What is it, Arnie?
What is it? What is it, Paul?
What is it? What's the matter, Doc?
What kind of a future do you call that?
What kind of day, Doc?
What kind of skins is them?
What kind of stupid name is that?
What made you change your mind, George?
What plane?
What the hell am I paying you for?
What the hell are they doing, Doc? What
the hell are you doing to my car?
What the hell are you doing?
What the hell do you care? We can afford it.
What the hell is a gigawatt?
What the hell is going on here?
What the hell is that?
What the hell is this?
What the hell is this?
What the hell
was that?
What the hell?
What the hell?
The hell?
What the hell?
The hell?
What the hell?
comes the doc.
What was it, George? Bird watching?
What was the meaning of that?
Doc. What were you doing in the middle of the street, a kid your age?
What'll it be, stranger?
What you got under here?
What's CPR?
It's a rerun.
What's all this about?
What's going on? Oh, God.
What's it gonna be, McFly? Are you in or out?
What on earth is this thing I'm wearing?
What's that mean?
What's that supposed to mean?
What's that thing he's on?
What's that writing?
What's the matter?
What's the matter? Chicken?
What's the meaning of this?
What's this?
What's with the life preserver?
What's wrong with making a few bucks on the side?
What's wrong, Copernicus? Come on.
What's wrong, Marty? You look like you've seen a ghost.
What's wrong, McFly?
What's wrong, McFly? Chicken? What's wrong, dude? You yellow?
What's wrong?
What's wrong?
What's your name, dude?
What, Lorraine? What?
But what are you, blind, McFly?
It's... What, are we becoming assholes or something?
What?
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 Help me move, Jenna!
What?
What?
Fire!
What? I don't get what happened. What? Is it hot?
What, right here, right now in the cafeteria?
What?
The only way we're gonna get those two to successfully mate is if they are alone together. So you've gotta get your father and mother to interact in some sort of social...
What? What about my future?
What? What, Ma?
What?
What? What? You mean like a date?
Whatever he says, whatever happens, say no! You're not interested!
Whatever you've got to tell me, I'll find out through the natural course of time.
Whatever! It demonstrates precisely how time travel can be misused and why the time machine must be destroyed. I have to restrain all of this out.
When I learned about your father, I figured you'd come here.
When I was 11, I had diphtheria.
When I was your age, I never chased a boy or called a boy or sat in a parked car with a boy.
When are you coming back?
When are you going to get it through your thick skull, Lorraine?
When the hell did this happen?
When he opens up his mouth, go ahead and pour it on down his gullet.
When he said he didn't know how he could live the rest of his life, knowing how much hurt he'd caused that little girl.
When she wakens here at her own house and it's dark, you should be able to convince him that it was all a dream.
When this alarm goes off, you hit the gun.
When you burn the almanac in 1955, the normal timeline was restored.
Pants.
Where are my pants?
Where are we? When are we?
Where are you going, man?
Where are you going?
Where did he go?
Come on, man.
He just came in here.
Where did you learn to shoot like that?
Where does he come from?
Where is he?
Where is he?
Who?
Where is that kid?
Where lived a country boy named Johnny Good.
Where we've been, where we're going, the pitfalls and the possibilities, the perils and the promise.
Where were we?
Where you been all week?
Working.
Where's Einstein? Is he with you?
Where's my father? Where's George McFly?
Let's see.
Right here, here it is.
Where's that punk Calvin Klein?
Where's the book?
Where?
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 Where? There.
Which one's your pop? Which will be exactly 7 minutes and 22 seconds.
While you're outside pouting over the car, Jennifer Parker called you twice.
Whiskey, Chester. Whiskey.
Whiskey?
Emmett, are you sure?
Who are you calling Butthead? Butthead.
Who are you?
Who are you?
Who do you think? Delivious!
Who is that guy?
Hey, who knows if they got cotton underwear in the future?
Who the hell are you? Who the hell is Clara?
Body.
Who the hell is John F. Kennedy? Who would have thought? 100 to 1 shot.
Who are you calling Spook Peckerwood?
Who's president of the United States in 1985?
Who's gonna make us tenderfoot? Who's gonna pay for all your clothes, huh? Who's gonna pay for your cosmetic surgery, Lorraine?
Hey, who's gonna pay my cleaning?
Who?
Me?
Who?
Marty!
Who?
Who?
Me, brother.
Who? That bug George McFly?
Who? Who?
Who?
Jennifer.
Whoa! Biff, what's that?
Whoa,
this is heavy. Whoa, this is it. This is the part coming up, Doc. Whoa, wait a minute.
Lady!
Whoa, wait, Doc!
Whoa!
Whoa! Whoa!
Who's are these?
Mine. Why am I always the last one to know about these things? Why are things so heavy in the future?
Why do we have to cut these things so damn close?
Why do you keep following me around?
Why even bother, McFly? You don't have a chance.
Why is she gonna get angry with you?
Why not?
Why not?
Why not?
I didn't know the circus was in town.
Why, Mr. Eastwood, nice to see you.
Why, Mr. Strickland, it's nice to see you, sir.
Hello.
I have peddling this barbed wire all across the country has taught me one thing, certain. It's that you never know what the future might bring.
Thank you, Marty. George.
Why, that's me. Look at me. I'm an old man.
Why, you're right.
Why, were you cheating?
Why? What happens after it hits 2000?
Will you hold him for a minute? William McFly and family. Your relatives?
William Sean McFly, the first of our family to be born in America.
William.
Wind, thunder, lightning.
Winter, Doc, what are you talking about?
With Marty's parents out of town, don't you think he ought to spend the night?
Within 2 hours of his arrest, Martin McFly Jr. was tried, convicted, and sentenced to 15 years in the state penitentiary? Within 2 hours?
That gasoline. You can't get the DeLorean up to 88 miles per hour.
That's shooting. You can't do
what you can't do.
Would you like some water?
Would you like...
Would you shut up about the car?
Would you?
Oh, of course not, Biff. Wouldn't it be great? Take that truck up to the lake?
Wow, you must be rich.
Wow, that worked great.
Wow, you mean nobody's asked you?
Wow.
I'm gonna be able to see my wedding dress. Wow, look at him go.
Wreck. Wrong answer, McFly.
Wrong. See, I was on my horse when it threw the shoe and I got thrown up.
Wrong. That's yours.
Yeah,
70 years, 2 months, 12 days to be.
Yeah, Doc, I'm at the address. Griff, you know, I was thinking about it. I'm not sure because I just think, you know, it might be a little bit dangerous, so.
Yeah, I bet there's something you can do that's worth $80.
Yeah, I have, Doc. I know, Doc, it's not the scale. It's okay, Doc.
Yeah, I think maybe you do.
I'd like to have that in writing.
Yeah,
yeah, Mom, we know. You've told us this story a million times.
Yeah, all right. Yeah, but I've never picked a fight in my entire life.
Yeah, but George, Lorraine wants to go with you.
Never did! You all right?
Doing what?
Washing my hair.
Everything
except
the boots, Doc.
They're
kind of tight.
Yeah, go on.
Yeah. Yeah. Haven't had a hanging in a long time.
Yeah, he's right here.
Yeah, and, it's... 8 o'clock.
Yeah, it's got a beat and you can dance to it.
Yeah, it's in the back.
Yeah, it's in the back.
Yeah, it's lovely, Doc.
Yeah, it's no big deal.
Yeah, it's something, huh?
Yeah, man, that was good. Let's do another one.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, put it all the way around.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, right. When? Yeah, that's right. That's right, I am a slacker.
Yeah, the bill comes to $302.
Yeah, they ought to tear this whole place down.
Yeah, well, you had a hover conversion done in the early 21st century.
Yeah, well, Biff, you're forgetting one thing. Yeah, well, I might have sort of bumped into my parents. Yeah, well, I saw it on a rerun.
Yeah, well, I'm busy.
Yeah, well, a couple of people didn't like the way the other one looked on me.
Yeah, well, history is gonna change. Yeah, well, you shouldn't drink.
Yeah, well.
Yeah, well, look, Marvin, you gotta play.
Now, what do you suggest?
Yeah, where does he live?
Hey, you think I'm stupid enough to race that asshole?
15 in the morning?
Hit it!
Yeah!
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah? Yeah.
You're right.
Yeah, exactly! Yeah. Give me a tab. Yeah, good.
Yeah, I think it's a major embarrassment having an uncle in prison.
Yeah. I'll keep that in mind. Yeah. I'm away.
Yeah. I've seen you around.
Yeah,
money, right? Well, forget it.
Oh, I know you did send me back to the future, but I'm back. Oh, I know you did send me back to the future, but I'm back.
Yeah, okay. Oh, let's go.
Yeah, okay. Got it.
Oh, yeah, right.
Yeah, sure. Okay.
Yeah.
That event doesn't happen until tonight, so you must be very careful not to run into your other self.
Yeah, it's better. Damn kids.
Yeah, well, it's a long story, Doc.
Yeah, what are you wearing, Dave?
What are you, deaf and stupid? I said no!
Yeah, who are you?
Yeah, go!
Yeah? Was it a big wedding?
Yeah! With your eyes closed?
Yeah!
Ow! Yep.
Yes!
Yes!
Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes, of course!
Yes, Emmett.
Yes, Marty, I know.
Yes, definitely.
Of course, the festival.
Yes, of course, November 5th, 1955.
Yes, sir. That poor fella last night had the worst case of broken heart I have ever seen.
Yes. Well, I'm hoping to see some lightning tonight.
I'll... Yes, you will! It's you and me!
Yes, you and the hat.
Yes.
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 Yes, I'm George. George McFly.
Yes, Joey just loves being in his playpen. Now look.
There are now two of me here, and there are two of you here.
Yeah.
Yo!
Marty, is that you?
Oh, come on!
You want to change, Miss McFly?
You all right?
Yeah.
All right? You always did have a way with women.
You are planning on attending, aren't you?
You are terminated!
Bastard! Get your ass in worms.
You bet.
You better bring some smelly salts back with you.
You better face up to it, son, because if you don't go out there...
You better get out there, son!
Better hold on to something, Doc!
You better not hook up to the amplifier.
You better run, squirrel!
You
can do it!
You can follow him straight on into town.
Just imagine the danger if the time machine were to fall in the wrong hands!
You can leave the bottle.
You can stay the night in the barn. And tomorrow... I'll take you as far as the railroad track.
You can trust your car to the system with the star.
You can't keep a good scientist down!
You can't wear those futuristic things back in 1885.
You can't. You caused $300 damage to my car, you son of a bitch.
You causing trouble here, Tannen?
And come here and kiss your mother before you go. Come here.
You could have just walked away and nobody would have talked to Leslie for it.
You couldn't have read that when you were a little boy.
You damn fool!
You did. You do?
Yeah,
you
didn't have to remind
me anything. It was no big deal. Don't have to remind me of that, Doc. You don't understand.
I do understand.
You don't want to crash into some tree that once existed in the past.
You fainted. I brought you home.
I felt sorry for him, so you decided to go with him to the fish under the sea dam.
You gentlemen will have to check your firearms if you want to join in on the festivities.
You get the cable! I'll throw the room down! You go into town! I'll track down young Biff and tail him.
You're going cowboy, huh?
You got a little tranked. But I think you can walk.
You got a permit for that?
You got a real attitude problem, McFly. You're a slacker.
You got anything to say?
Oh, yeah, you got my homework finished, McFly?
You got no scrope?
You got 1 minute to decide.
There's some kind of kill switch on this thing.
You got that right, you know.
Get that thing hooked up to the...
You
got to fly the DeLorean over here. Get me the hell out of here. You guys look great. Mom, you look so thin.
You're hot up, Mr. Eastwood.
If you hang around with him, you're going to end up in big trouble.
Brother named Martin McFly?
You hear me, Ron? 1 minute!
You heard her.
You heard him, girls.
You heard what that son of a bitch called me last night.
You input your destination time on this keypad.
You kin to that hay barber?
You know him.
You know that new sound you're looking for?
You know that talent? Just watch it.
You know what I do in those situations?
You know what I think?
You know what I think?
For you know what happened to you on the 4th of July.
You know you want me to give it to you.
You know your history. Very good.
You know, Doc, it's going to be a hell of a long walk back to Hill Valley from here.
You know, Doc, you left your equipment on all week.
You know, I'm almost glad that snake spooked those horses.
You know, Marty, I'm going to be very sad to see you go.
No, Marty, in a way, it's fitting that you and I are here to witness this.
You know, Marty, you look so familiar to me. Do I know your mother?
You know, because I think that I should discuss it with my father.
You know, if you put your mind to it, you can accomplish anything.
You know, it could still be you that gets shot tomorrow.
You know, I was riding to Jules Verne and had a profound effect on my life.
Well, maybe we could place a couple bets.
You know, Smithy, maybe I'll just take my $80 worth out of her.
You know, there's something I haven't told you about the night we made that.
Please, Marty, don't tell me.
You know, this time it wasn't my fault.
You know, when I was a kid, I always wanted to be a cowboy.
You know, when my grandpa was mayor of Hill Valley, he had to worry about traffic problems.
You know, you've been looking for a problem.
You look great, Doc.
You look great. Everything looks great.
You look like him, though. Especially with that dog ugly hat.
You look very nice.
You make it sound so easy.
You man enough to back him up with more than just a pie plate?
You mean I'm gonna see where I live?
You mean like how you're supposed to act on a first date?
You mean one of those things that can destroy the universe? You mean the future?
You mean the past?
You mean we're in the future?
You mean we're out of gas?
You have to use your hands?
You mean you're gonna go touch her on her...
You meet the right girl, it just hits you. It's like lightning.
You might regret it later in life.
You must have just missed me.
You must find the hostage special.
You must not leave this house. You must not see anybody or talk to anybody.
You okay? Is everything all right?
You owe me money, blacksmith.
You punched me in the stomach.
You realize what would happen if I hand in my homework in your handwriting?
You really think I ought to swear? You remember me, the guy who saved your life the other day?
You remind me of your father when he went here.
See this book? This book tells the future.
You see us struggling in the car.
You see, Einstein has just become the world's first time traveler.
You see, while we were in the future, Fitz got the sports book, stole the time machine, went back in time, and gave the book to himself at some point in the past. You see, this one event starts a chain reaction that completely destroys your entire family.
He's seen him.
He sent me a letter.
You shouldn't even be wearing them here in 1950.
You son of a
bitch!
You son of a...
You sound like a damn fool when you say it wrong.
You space bastard! You killed my pine!
Steal my stuff?
You stick to your father like glue and make sure he takes you to the dance.
Claire. Mr. Eastwood, I'm glad...
You just take care of your pop.
You talking to me, Tannen? You talking to me?
You think that stupid disguise would get by me?
You thought wrong, dude.
You told me the whole story.
Hey. You wait and see, Mr. Carruthers. I will be mayor.
You walk around town dressed like that, you're liable to get shot.
You walk up, you open the door, and you say...
You want to take a poke at me?
You want a Pepsi, pal? You're going to pay for it.
You want. You know you want.
You want me to buy a subscription to the Saturday Evening Post?
You want to get something for it?
You want to be rich, don't you?
Want to marry that girl, Biff?
You want to sober him up in a hurry, son? You're going to have to use something a lot stronger than coffee.
You want water? You better go dunk your head in the horse trough out there.
You're all great. See you all later. Much later.
Were you yesterday, Marty? You were!
You were standing on your toilet, and you were hanging a clock, and you fell, and you hit your head on the sink.
You were the one who wanted me to get these things.
You weren't at school. What have you been doing all day?
You wind up the car and release it.
You won't find a better car at a better price with better service anywhere in Hill Valley.
You wore that to the lake?
You wouldn't want that to happen, would you? You wouldn't want that to happen, would you?
You wouldn't.
You!
You'll be excusing me, Mr. Eastwood, while I tend to William.
You'll find out in 30 years!
You'll find out.
You'll instantly be transported to 1885, and those Indians won't even be there.
You'll just have to go ahead and shoot.
Oh, you learn.
You're George McFly.
You're Mad Dog Tannen.
You're Marty Jr. You're Marty McFly's kid, aren't you?
You're a coward. Actually defending him.
You're alive.
All right, my book, Mr. Eastwood.
You're all waxed up, ready for tonight.
You're asking for it. And now you're gonna get it. You're asking for it.
I don't know!
And now you're gonna get it.
You're coming to a rescue, right?
You're dead, you little son of a bitch!
You're doing fine! Nice and steady!
You're gonna break his arm!
You're gonna make me rich? You're going with me, understand?
You're gonna be in the car with her. You're instilling me with a lot of confidence, Doc.
You're just not thinking fourth dimensional.
You're late! You have no concept of time!
You're my girl.
You're my mom.
You're not considering going up against Tannen tomorrow.
You're not even half the man he was.
You're not far off, Doc.
You're not gonna believe this!
You're quite knowledgeable. You're quite welcome. You're quite welcome.
You're quoting Jules Verne, From the Earth to the Moon.
You're right, Marty. I know too much already.
You're right. Now.
You're right. There's not much left.
You're right. Well, you're right.
You're so thin. You're somebody who's going to stand up for yourself. Somebody who's going to protect her.
You're supposed to be in Switzerland, you little son of a bitch.
You're taking his place around the corner at the Cafe 80s.
You're the Doc, Doc. You're the Doc.
All right.
You're the one that's always saying, you know, it's not good to know too much about your own destiny.
You're too much like your own man.
You've been a good, kind, and loyal friend to me. And you made a real difference in my life.
I've been asleep for almost 9 hours now.
You've been asleep for almost 2 hours. You've been asleep for nearly 6 hours now.
You've been planning it for 2 weeks.
You've done more than enough already.
You've given me something to shoot for.
Got a real attitude problem.
You got less than 4 minutes!
You've got to do what you've got to do. And I've got to do what I've got to do.
You've got to send it into the record company.
You've read Jules Verne.
You've really made a difference in my life.
You too.
You.
Young man, how about you? You want to give it a try?
Your Uncle Joey didn't make parole again.
Your cousin, Marvin Barry!
Your father kissed me for the very first time on that dance floor.
Your father's biggest problem, Marlene, is that he loses all self-control when someone calls him chicken.
Your father?
Your father!
Your friend in time, Doc M&L Brown.
Your friend, Marty.
Your future calls apart!
Your future is whatever you make it!
Your husband! How can he be your husband?
Your idiot son, Dave! I'll get his probation revoked!
Your insurance should pay for it.
Your jacket is now dry.
Your kid!
Your knife, too.
Your life depends!
You're lying, George.
Your old man, Marty McFly Sr., the man who took his life and flushed it completely down the toilet. Your old man, Mr. Loser, your shoes are belts!
Your sister will follow, and unless you repair the damage, you'll be next.